Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Ops Gaming Community live stream, where today we are finally returned to the Fallout 4 building. After spending all weekend playing the Division beta and whatnots, a little bit of Rocket Leagues here and there's, we have finally come back to the build. And so far, so good. And actually, what? First things first. Let me pull this up on my laptop.
That's a good plan. There you go.
First
I'm
going to
post it right now.
Hey, welcome, Devin Bowers.
Devin Bowers, what's going on?
What's going on?
I'm just trying to pull it up on my laptop, Roz. Give me one uno momento, por favor. How do you like that, Spanish? Uno momento, por favor. Cup of tea.
Cup of tea.
Uno momento, cup of tea.
Oh, okay.
Would you like a cup of tea, por favor?
That sounded Italian.
Por favore.
Por favore.
Would you like a cup of tea, por favor? Devin Bauer says, I'm back from Texas. Welcome back.
He's back.
From outer space.
Still in Texas.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Fallout 4 build has resumed. Thank you for joining us tonight, and please, please hold the applause.
Okay.
I don't know what that even means. But
I'm gonna restart my PlayStation and see if my headset gets louder because it's really, really quiet.
So. Oh, is it being weird for you?
Yeah, I'm being weird.
Being weird. All right.
I'm shaving this back.
Welcome, Kyla Specs. What's up, people?
Yo, Specs. What's up, dude?
Definition of sarcasm.
Definition. Definition.
Definition.
I'm
so excited. And I just can't hide it.
Do you think we'll finish this tonight or no? No.
Hell no.
No, never mind.
No.
What am I thinking?
Hell what, no. What were you doing?
What are you even thinking, bro?
I'm wishful thinking.
Hell
no.
But we're to the point now we're actually going to start making some decent progress on it, though.
Cool.
So how about, like, so are you going to start to be able to do the 3D eye bits tonight?
Actually, you know what? I will. Yo, invite Salty. Let's bring Salty.
Roger Dodger. Oh.
Yo, Salty. What? Yeah.
Hey, Salty.
Boom.
Oh, he says, what?
If he's crying about it, actually don't invite him. No, I'm just kidding.
Well,
and
how
I'm
else
back,
he
guys.
To give him shit for his last night lagging.
Exactly, dude. I was so mad at Salty that I took it out on Quinn. On El Quino. And Quinn texts me. He's like, dude, do we got beef,
what?
Bro? Are you mad at me?
We got McDoubles, bro, Sif?
Yo, man, we
What's
got beef.
Definition.
You mad at me, bro?
Kyler Specs, I am not sure if the Vita party chat works on live streams. I have no idea.
Yeah, it does. Oh, during live streams, I don't know, but I know.
I don't know.
You can party chat, dude.
Yeah, you can party chat, but I don't know about live stream.
Yeah, I don't know about this live stream either.
Shot the champagne, ladies
Boom.
And gentlemen.
Boom.
Shot the champagne.
Oh, wow. I feel like an idiot.
What happened?
Welcome to my life.
Oh, no, I had my headset set on the wrong setting the whole time.
Oh, yeah?
No,
I didn't have my superhuman hearing on like I was talking about earlier.
Welcome, CJL, Victor Hultin, Kyla Specs, Definition of Sarcasm. How y'all doing tonight? Boom.
We're good.
You guys are so awesome.
That was my intro. Done.
That's a good one.
Those were my shout-outs.
Mike.
Drop the mic. Drop the microphone. Should I do multiple of these things to make it look thicker, or just the one? Do you think is plenty? Because I could, like,
with
you know,
what?
Multiple these towers to make it thicker, like three, or just one.
Oh, cool!
Like that's three right there. I kind of like the idea of three.
I don't know.
Keeping it a little thicker.
Oh, that's cool. OX7 prototype says the division gets an open beta on 6/20.
Oxy7.
What? Are you freaking kidding me? I wouldn't have gotten it. I wouldn't have pre-ordered the damn game.
Neither.
No shit, dude.
If I knew it was going to be open.
That's good.
Crazy.
I'm so glad I didn't uninstall it yet, because that means hopefully I can keep my character. He's already, you know, max level, and I got all the good guns and shit.
Right. Jesus. For fuck's sake, man.
So that'll work out pretty good. So what we're doing, guys, is I'm just finishing up what I call the ears here, or the top little spikes. And then I'm going to start probably building the pixels, actually, building the eyeball. That might be a good idea.
Ah. Oh, you're going to build the eyeball?
The eyeball itself.
The eyeball.
I'm excited about the eyeball.
You are.
That's my favorite part.
Let's see.
Bum, bum,
Kevin
bum.
Primmel has some constructive criticism for you. He says, I couldn't imagine wasting hours upon hours building stuff.
Yeah. That's what I thought, too. And here I am. What do you want
and
me
then
to
here
say?
Here we are.
I don't have much of a real life, bro. Other than, you know, real life, like family and work and stuff. But we do it because...
Yeah, not for a couple weeks. It won't get crowded.
We build on Fallout 4 and spend hours doing it because it's fun, it's relaxing, and the joy of just creating something. It's no different than kids playing with Lego. It's no different than playing with Kinects. It's no different than painting a picture. It's art. It's a form of art, and literally that's what it's all about. So it's not
right?
a complete waste. You know, you create videos of it, and you can keep those videos essentially for forever. So
yep.
it's not just a complete waste of time, I would say. It's just a different genre, a different platform to express artistic talents. That's all it is. But I honestly
yep.
don't look at it as anything different than painting a picture, or you know what I mean? That's my personal
Definitely.
Take on it.
Well, and so many people with an RPG, so many people define the way they play it, you know. So, I mean, it's the way
True.
You play it.
Yeah, exactly.
To be honest,
he was honestly just curious, you know.
I played games for the longest time. I preferred playing single player, even though I liked multiplayer games. I'd play multiplayer games by myself. Man, I don't know. It just hit me one day. I'm like, wait a minute. What am I doing? I could be totally... like interacting with people, and I realized that was so much better than playing by myself. I mean, single player totally has its place, you know. Like, there's nothing like sitting down with a good single player story mode and just, you know,
right?
you know, you're like, you know, you're like in a movie, like that you're acting in, you know, like
yeah.
Well, and yeah, no room to talk about single player games. He still hasn't like beaten the first 10 minutes of Fallout. Okay.
Hey, that doesn't mean that I haven't played any other Fallout, and doesn't mean that I'll never actually do it. I just got so involved with all the stuff that we were doing that it's just like, well, shit.
Yep.
I feel like I already have.
Okay, so I think I figured out what I'm going to do for the eyes. And let me quick save right now. Oh, before I do that, I want to fix up the ones on the sides a little bit. We'll do that. Yo, paper mushrooms! Bacon babies! What's going on? Kevin Krimmel.
Oh, bacon babies. Oh, and Nitro X Gaming jumped in a minute ago, too. What's
oh,
up,
perfect.
Nitro?
Nitro X Gaming.
Nitro X, 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 X.
I don't know why that's there still. I got ladders all over the place still. Like, literally.
Got
all
Katie
over the
Fall
place.
Back in the house, too.
Yes, sir.
Jag 151. Damn, dude, it's hot down here. I might have to open my window. Or turn on the air conditioning. No, I can't. It's got a cover on it.
Ah.
Because it's a big one. Okay. Let's go like this. Let's go like this. One. And then power this. And then we'll go like this.
Two. Go like this.
And then we'll go like this. Number three. Boom. I like that.
Oh, man. That's paper ran funny. Out of both cigarettes and whiskey.
Oh, what? Dude, call the police. We can't be having
call the police. Right?
Yeah, that's not good, bro.
No.
I got an idea here. Let me try something. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Decorations, miscellaneous. What do I want? I'm thinking the dumpster should fit nicely in
dumpsters.
Here.
Dumpsters. You mean dumpsters. The dumpsters?
Aw. It should have fit nicely. Maybe I'll have to put it first and then things afterwards. Yeah, maybe I should do that.
Fergalicious def. Dip, 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 dip,
dip, dip, dip.
Alright, so what bits are you working on now?
Those earpieces things.
Okay, I gotcha.
And this part shouldn't take me long, then I can start the actual eye. Which would be nice.
Oh, man. That would be nice.
So what are you going for here, Ops? What's your main goal with this one?
This one? The eye's going to look badass with the colors. It's going to be made out of pixels. And then there's going to be flames and lightning shooting out of it. And that's
like on a personal level. Do you want to...
Nice, dude. Nice.
Welcome, Sherlyn Ortiz, to the stream.
Okay, so, yes. I did have an issue before.
Uh-huh.
Should I make that, like, go flush? With...
Let me pull up a picture. I'm gonna pull it up.
I think it needs to go like this.
No. I wanna be...
Yeah, I'm gonna
damn
go
it.
Like that.
GT, I just got that
dude.
Shit out of my head.
Yeah, dude, it was like.
maybe flush. No. Is if you notice, there's like a little middle bit that kind of points.
Yeah,
up.
I'll show you my idea here.
Yeah, do a little bit out.
Okay, here's
welcome,
my idea.
Zombie Nicky, to the stream. Welcome, Nyx, the Guardian of Ocasis. That's a mouthful.
Alright. Show you my idea here. Just didn't mean to fall off. Try it one more time. Right. Come on. Yeah, right there.
Welcome, Russian Tanker,
okay,
to the
that
stream.
That might work.
Nyx of the Guardian, Nyx the Guard of Ocasis. It's going good, my friend. He says, how's it going? How's it going, Ops?
Why
know.
Is this thing being such good? A pain in the butt? It's going great.
He's good.
oh, here's an idea. Let's try a couple matte thicks. Let's do it that way. Now, if I remember correctly... It only worked when using the mats on the side of it. Yes. So, let me try this.
Okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Matte thicks.
I go like that, or I could like completely submerge it like that. Let's try that. Let's try that. Okay, let's try this. Matte thicks, like so.
Matte thicks. Nice.
Let's try a little trick here.
Okay, I'm with you.
Oh, I fell. That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, no.
There he is. Push it out just a little bit. Perfect. Okay. Now, here's what I was thinking. What if I submerged it just a little bit, like so? What do you think of that, Izzy?
That, okay. I'll tell ya.
I kind of like the look at that.
Yep.
I kind of like the look at that from back here. Now, is it going to screw it up if I remove that? Oh, nice. That one. Nice. That works. Perfect. Boom.
Boom.
Okay, now let's just do the other side. I like that. That turned out pretty cool. Yes.
That did turn out good. It actually looks like it, too. That's perfect.
See, now let's do that on the other side.
Where's Texas located?
What's that?
CMA cutouts. Where is Texas located?
Isn't that a state that thinks it's a country somewhere in Central North America?
Yeah, pretty much. Have you seen that picture? It's like what Texas thinks of itself, and it's a picture of the world, and the only continent is Texas.
Nope, but I do believe it. I believe that that's a real picture.
Yep.
Yeah, I spent a couple of years working in Texas. I think I told you guys that a few times.
Yeah.
Down there by San Antonio?
Yeah, south of San Antonio, but pretty much by there, yeah.
You know what people always forget? Alamo.
No, I went there. I've been there. Yeah.
Have you? Have you actually been there?
Yeah, dude. I got pictures of me standing right in front of it. It still has the original bullet holes in the wall and shit, dude. It's crazy.
Does it really? That's kind of cool.
Okay. Yeah, dude. It's, And then they made, like, a... I forget his name, but the commander, he drew a line in the sand, and he's all like, yo... Step across this line if you're with me, blah, 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 or whatever, I don't know. And it was like, I walked across the line, and I'm like, yeah, I'm a boss. What up?
I'm a boss.
Oh, man. It was pretty cool. It's a nice piece of history, for sure. Did you know that Ozzy Osbourne got arrested for taking a piss on the Alamo? Or something like that.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, dude, because, like...
I climbed it.
He was there... For some reason, probably doing a concert, and then, one of the security guards told me this story. So, and I think it was.
So it's got to be true.
It's got to be. Okay, let me find a couple matte thicks here. Oh, I'm all.
So
lost.
One of my friends used to live in Laredo, Texas, right? Whew, and she would get mad at me because I called her Mexican. I'm like. You know, you live like a block away from the border. You're technically Mexican.
Yeah, pretty much is Mexican.
She's Texican.
Good times. You get mad, though.
I'll be right back. All right. So Kevin Kimmel asks, Ups, my stream froze when I asked earlier, but I've watched your builds insane crazy good, but doesn't it ever get boring?
No, I like it's. It gets what's the word?
Therapeutic.
Frustrating at times, and a little, you know. But it's one of those things where, like, it takes sheer determination to continue a build, especially a really big one that takes a lot of hours. And right. Just look at some of the, you know, the world famous Minecraft people. It's like, ask them the same question. You know what I mean?
It's true.
Yeah, dude, it can get intense.
In that game, they get usually like. those single builders that build those massive, massive builds, are like, I give them so much credit, like, cause I, but I've seen, like, teams of, like, Minecraft architects go to town in, like, time-lapse of, like, 24 hours of actually building, like, massive, massive structures kind of a thing. Like, it's, but it looks good when it's done. All the fine details, all the things you gotta decide along the way.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely.
Exactly, dude.
I like those little moments, too. You have them, well, not a lot, but you have them where, like, you have an idea, and you go to implement the idea. Then you realize it needs something, and you get, like, this spark of, like, inspiration of how to make this infinitely cooler than you had originally planned.
Yeah.
And then it just, like, grows from there. I love it.
Yeah, I know. I like that, too. That's one of the things I enjoy about it as well. Cool. That'll work. No, it's, and it is therapeutic. It's like, you know, some of my best building times have just been when I'm just, like, just sitting, relaxing, and then just building, you know, listening to some music and just building.
Just chilling.
Better quick save.
Better quick save.
So I want to do
Brian Humphreys.
What should I do for the front spike here, guys? Should I do the garbage can?
I thought you already made it.
Again?
Oh no, that's right. You tore down the spike part, but you left the protruding part out. Oh yeah, fuck.
Oh, what could I use? What if I did this? Here's a. I don't need this.
Technically, aren't they all the same? All 4 points the same?
No. No. This one, no. They're different sizes, dude.
Got it.
They are different sizes. Oh, what? Op Specialist Fan Outfitters. This shop is powered by. No way. Send me this link right now. Is, oh my god.
What?
Just send it to me, WhatsApp, whatever. Hold the phone, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna post a link for everyone to see. Check out this merchandise. This is a test, or is it already done and set up?
But you can alter it if you don't like.
We can add different logos and everything still. Guys, it's up.
Nice, dude.
Nice. Dude, it's... Oh, and the website's so easy. It's just cafepress.ca. Oh, why didn't you hook it up on the American one?
Because you can't. Because we're in Canada.
Oh, really? Do they ship to America?
Yeah.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
What is it? Cafepress.ca.
/op specialist. No underscore.
Aha.
Uh-huh. I'm going to post this in the live chat. Or are you doing it? Can you do that?
I can, yeah. I got it.
Click on that shit. Oh, snap. I want the black shirt. I want the coffee mug. Shit looks beast.
Yeah. I want the sweatshirt, too.
Damn.
Oh, dude. Ops smoke drinking shot glasses, $21.
Oh, nice. Yeah, this is awesome. Guys, check out this link in the live chat. This is, like, legit. Yeah, I'll give you guys a picture here on the camera if I can. Check out that t-shirt.
Yeah, boom. Freya reminds you to add the link to your channel art, too.
I will. Yeah, we're going to do a little tweaking to it, I think, tonight or in the morning, and then we'll, I wonder if I can get the logo. I wanted it bigger a little bit, but, yeah, okay, we got merchandise.
Smoke blanket wrap. Merchandise.
Snuggies.
Drinkware. Oh, my God. Is there home decor, too? Oh, no. Okay.
There's everything.
I was like,
okay.
Oh, it's all listed under home, though. None of the actual categories seem to work, it looks like.
Okay, what's kind of pointy that I should use? What about the doghouse?
Doghouse?
The back of it. I might be able to use that, dude. Unless I Matt glitched it in.
What the hell is this smoke blanket wrap? Like, is that like a Snuggie? Oh, because it's the smoke logo. So.
Oh, yeah, she named it
smoke logo.
That's why it's
called the smoke blanket. Yeah. Oh. So it's just a Snuggie. But you'd smoke in it, apparently. What happened to GT? Did he drop out? He's gone.
Yep.
He's gonna get back in. Get back here, GT!
Yeah, what happened?
What are you doing? I don't know. Missing all the good shit.
There. That should be good just for the center. It's just the one like that. Yeah. That's looking like something now. Let me delete this crap up here so we can get a peek at all of it. And that should be good to go.
Welcome, Knights of Zeal. Oriana. I think Oriana was already here. But anyway.
Okay, yeah, I'm just going to delete these. I am going to be accenting all this entire building with lights and stuff, so it looks amazing at nighttime, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And it's going to look awesome. Okay, now this is the part where I have to stand back, and I have to visualize in my mind what the eye's going to look like so I can figure out how I'm going to build it.
Okay. Snuggie's $56. Damn.
What the hell's a Snuggie? Why would you want a Snuggie anyways?
Well, the blanket. I want it so I can game in it. It'd be awesome. We were just talking about the comfort factor while you're gaming, you know, sitting there for long periods of time. Imagine being naked, nothing but a Snuggie. Perfect.
Okay, quick saving.
Welcome, Paul Bullock.
Right on, Zonj. Appreciate it, man. Oh, he probably can't hear us. He's playing Rocket League. Dude, notice how the ears line up almost perfectly with the power lines? That's crazy. I didn't even... Yeah, I meant for that to happen.
Did it all along.
Yeah, I meant for that to happen.
Looking good.
Yeah, you just gotta have some future... You gotta have a little bit of, like, faith in me, guys, is what this is gonna end up looking like when it's done. So, Izzy, I'm thinking 4 stories tall should be the eye. Is about good,
yep,
I think.
Okay.
Which would mean...
Because it is, you know, it is circular.
Yeah.
Like, or at least the 2D part of it is circular. I mean, I know you're gonna make it 3D, but, like, a lot of people think it's, like, you know, like, eye-shaped. Like, you know, with eyelids and stuff like that, but...
No, it's circular, right?
Yeah,
or is it
exactly.
Oval? Like sideways oval?
It's not oval. It's the fire that makes it coming out from the sides that makes it appear oval.
Okay. Which is... Oh, so should I build it as a... I'm thinking I should build it kind of ovalish, though.
Yeah.
I don't have to, because I could do fire out the sides, a lot of it, but I don't
actually,
know.
I guess it depends which image you look at. Because some of them I see it's perfectly circular. And other ones I see where it is an oval. You should make it an oval. I think that looks way better. Sorry. I think I gave you bad advice originally.
So make an oval is what you're saying.
Yep.
Okay.
Freya Stark. Quote, naked and nothing but a Snuggie, Izzy.
Do-do-do.
Bang 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 a dum ba dum bum. Oh, what's up, Eclipse of the Sun? I'm sorry, I did not see you.
Oh, Eclipse of the Sun, what's going on, my man? And welcome. We are currently... I'm just building a staircase to get up there, guys, because I have a lot of work to do up there, so I didn't want to build a decent staircase to be able to get up and down. Why won't it just go straight? Oh, I know why.
I don't know.
Because the other ear thing's in the way. There we go. Boom. Yeah,
boom, boom.
Yeah, right there. And right there. Okay, I got a staircase to get up there now. Boom. Actually... Why do I have all these staircases over here?
You're collecting them for later.
Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. I should just delete a bunch of this crap on the back here.
I mean, we're never going to see it, though.
What's that?
I said, we're never going to see the back, right?
Really? No, exactly. That's why I'm thinking I'm going to delete quite a bit of it. I could hollow it right out. I'll do that afterwards, probably.
Oh, true. Kind of cut down on some of the rendering.
Yeah, exactly. We got to make sure that this thing's going to be easy to render, because we're going to have lots of generators, lots of lights, lots of flames, lots of...
Hey, that's actually a perfect place for the damn generators. You haul it out from the back, put the generators in there.
That's true. That's true.
Right?
Now using your noggin.
See you show up, man.
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry.
Nice.
Oh, you know what? I didn't mean to even put that there. I wanted to put it here, which would mean I need it over here. Oh. Like that. Yep, that's what I need. So, I didn't even need all this big staircase, did I? Nope, didn't need it. But actually, I do need it. Just not right there. Okay, perfect.
Definition, I'm not really sure if I'm reading this correctly. He says, I'm going to try new talking my main into laying $80 down for a zip-up hoodie.
Nice.
But none of the half of those words did not make sense.
Oh, guys, so I'm not going to lie to you. Anyone who purchases any of these t-shirts or whatever you purchase off there, we're going to make... I mean, the store takes, like, most of the money, and we make a slight percentage of the profit or whatever. But what we're doing is... What I plan on doing is I'm going to be taking any money that's made off of there, I'm going to be splitting it and sending... Splitting it between all the moderators and administrators of the group who work so hard to keep everything rolling and running. And it's very well deserved for these guys. So that's what I plan on doing. So by buying any of this merchandise, you're helping out all of them.
Nice.
Very nice.
Yeah, it doesn't go to me.
On a hoodie.
It goes to them.
From the store. welcome, Casey Rogers.
I need to find center, so maybe I should just use the small one so I could count.
Oh, there's freshly bound paper.
I need a small one so I can count. Because I'll just delete them afterwards. Not a big deal. There we go. Need some working space. This is all temporary scaffolding, guys.
Nice.
So, we're going to have to design... So, 4 stories, 4 times 6 is what? What is that, Izzy?
Numbers.
24?
Yeah.
24. So, it needs to be 24 tall. 24 pixels tall, okay? Remember that.
Okay. 24 pixels tall. Got it. Boom.
Where's center? 24. Let's go. What? Center's going to be 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Half of 12, I'm pretty sure, is 6.
I brought popsicles. Oh, man.
That should work out fine.
Popsicle hype.
Popsicle hype. Popsicle hype. Gonna get me a snuggie.
Oh, that's
one
not what I want.
One size fits all.
1, 2, nut. And then.
Oh, God.
What did I do?
One side.
Just 1, 2,
all.
Then 3.
What?
Perfect.
Oh, boy.
Which makes this.
What does
the
this
center.
World come to?
Okay, that's the center.
I don't know, you tell me.
No idea.
If that's the center. How much of a
hey,
curve
guys, I'll
do
be
I want?
Right back.
Okay.
Oh, man. A curve? Well, what are you going to... Well,
All right, I figured it out.
Oh,
now...
That's how you should do it, then. There you go. All right, I'll be right back.
Nope, that wasn't even close to being straight. Let me try this again, one more time. Let's get this straight.
See if you can get it straight.
Oh man, this is tough. I need it. No, that doesn't look straight either. Right there in the middle.
Yeah, it's tough trying to get those light boxes straight.
I know, it's like the toughest thing I've ever done.
So you're still going, are you going like 3D with this one?
Not 360 degrees, but I'm ovaling it like I did with the Statue of Liberty.
Cool. Perfect.
I'm wondering if I should come out a little further, though. Shit, maybe I should. Should I come out further?
Yeah. Just a tad. Yeah.
Because, like, the end one, say, is going to be, like, right here. You know what I mean? Kind of at about that angle. Let's say this angle here. And then one here. How far is that one out? Two way. This one's two way. So let's go like this. I guess 45 degrees. Like that. Which means maybe, yeah, maybe it should be here.
Muscly bound paper boys. So ops, what is left on this creation?
We gotta build the whole eye, dude, and do all the electrical, and that's gonna be a project. That's the fun stuff. This is the part of the build where we're actually gonna start seeing some cool things.
Pixels and flames and all that good stuff.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. This is the part I've been looking forward to the whole time. The base sucked, but it was a very important part of the build. But this is the fun part of the build, in my eyes. Okay.
Oh, dude, if it's gonna come out that much, it's gonna look so cool.
There we go. That should work. Oh, I jumped off before I built my stairs. Damn it. Gotta build my stairs.
Hey, what if you did like last time and built them on the ground?
That's what I have to do. It's the only way I can do it.
Oh yeah.
That's what I meant. I need my stairs.
What's up, gentlemen?
All right.
Hello.
That's annoying. All right, Izzy. We're about to start shaping it.
Shape it.
We're about to do a little shaping.
I like this.
So let's see. Light. Oh, light box. There you go. One, two. Let's go three high. No.
Definition of sarcasm. You missed it. Yuden was streaming the new Call of Duty New Zombies map. You're ready. For this.
Yeah, we saw all of them.
Yep. Saw the new maps. Ops, Oriana says, remove a floor, add a wall, then the box will clip in beside the wall straight.
Hey, welcome to the stream, Flying Frog.
Remove a floor, add a wall. Oh, I just wanted to get it straight-ish. I mean, forwards. Yeah. No, I think we're good, Oriana, but thanks. Yeah, I didn't want it to be dead straight, because it's not all going to be straight. Just like, you'll see what I'm doing here. Yeah. So yep, I made this. So now this one's going to go. We're going to have to... I think we're just going to end up eyeballing these, to be honest. Pretty much all of them.
Alright. You're gonna eyeball the eyeball? Is that what you're saying?
That's pretty much what I'm saying.
Said I?
Let's see how that looks. Ooh. That could work. Ooh, let's get a little daylight.
Do it.
Do, do, do. Yeah, yeah.
You didn't... Are you there?
Sleep. I could... Yeah. I could build the whole thing on the ground.
Oh, oh, I'm here.
So is he...
something in the chat that way, definition of sarcasm can see your channel.
Hold on.
We up, said... Buddy? 4 divided by times 6 was what? 24?
24.
So yep. If it needs to be 24 wide as well for a circle, right? But we're not doing that. We're going to be going ovalish.
Right. So we need to be a little longer. This will be, I think, easier to... it'll be an easy sort of pixel build, too. I know you're going to go for the whole curvature kind of a thing, but once you build one side... the way you want it to look, you can just mirror it to be perfectly symmetrical.
No, exactly. Exactly.
Yeah.
So you want me to build one side at a time first, or what?
Yeah, that might make the most sense. Like, you can just build one side and see how you like it, the kind of the shape you kind of picture it on both sides, and then just build the other one. That way you don't have to do, like, any intense math for the pixels.
Good idea.
Yeah, I was planning on just basically eyeballing this side here, and then...
Yeah, eyeballing the eyeball.
I don't want to make it too... I feel like I already got too much
angle. What's
going
on, Z-God XL? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Nice to see your face again.
Your godly face.
Your godly... extra large face.
Oh, damn. You know what I should do?
What?
I just figured it out, Izzy. Push it away as far as I could push it, okay?
Yeah.
Now, if I stand in a... Do you know what a protractor is? Or a compass?
Yes.
Compass.
Yes.
If I use my body like a compass, push it out as far away as I want... and then turn.
And then stand at a specific square.
Exactly. Then
dude,
it'll be...
smart. Now, you gotta be careful. You have to have some marker. Is there an object that you can place that you can, like, walk against? Like, make a little box for yourself to stand in so you know that you're not going past... like, you're not standing in a different spot every time. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
No. Oh.
No, yeah, I could put a mat down. Stand on it.
There you go. Perfect.
Okay, so let's say if I build this, where's backwards? Straight back.
What's up, Richard P. Pereira the second?
What's up, Richard? How you doing, my man?
Isn't the second usually a junior?
I'm in deep concentration here. So.
That it usually goes
boom.
The first. Junior. The third. That might be thinking this. I don't know.
Okay.
I might not be being smart.
So more than two.
Oh, Rihanna suggests a fast travel mat. That way you'll always be standing at the same spot every time.
I can't fast travel while holding the item. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So hold on. Let me try something. Push it away as far as I can go.
You have to build it on the ground, right? You can't build it up there.
So if I push it away as far as I go... and be perfectly lined up in the center where this one is right here. Okay, boom. Now if I turn, and then, you know, I place this one, boom, right there. And then I place the next one, boom, there. Then the next one, boom, there. And then the next one, there, there, there. Oh.
Dude. Smile. Oh.
And then same with this side. I go, boom, 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 boom. And boom. And then I get a perfect semicircle. You know what I mean? As long as...
Yeah.
And you know what? I don't even have to place a marker. I just line it up with the first one.
Oh, true.
Like this.
I guess you're right.
I just line it
up.
But
as long as you're standing on the same square.
Yeah, I just have to make sure I'm standing on this crack. You know? So, like, watch this.
Don't break your mother's back.
So, let me get this lined up. Right about... Oh.
Yudin.
That's too far.
the definition of sarcasm says, everyone forgets about Yudin. Let's show Yudin some love.
Should I just Yudin do it with love, one at a yay. Time? Instead of sections of three, Yudin, should I just do one, Izzy?
I'm just a quiet guy in the background.
Take a little bit longer, but if you think it'll line up a little bit better, definitely.
It'll only take longer.
Kind of dust.
See, hold on. So I think I'm lined up. Right there. So I'm going to move to the left and line it up right. Right there. Let's see how that looks. And that's like the perfect amount of angle. It's like the perfect amount of angle. Now, I don't have to build them on the ground if I just did one at a time. I could just do them from here, standing in the same spot. Then I never even have to move. Let's do that.
Right.
True.
Oh, shit. They're right.
What?
There's the stream is skipping right now for some reason.
And I'm kind of frozen and can't move either. I can still go through
Listen to this. Hold on. Oh, wait, maybe not. Maybe we're good.
Yeah, but how come... Oh, that was so weird. I was stuck, dude, and I couldn't move. I thought... Okay.
Listen to this. Oh, never mind. It skips every once in a while, though. I don't know.
That's why my other stream the other night showed us a 9-hour stream when it was only like 4 hours.
Huh.
Huh.
Interesting.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, mine's skipping just a little bit, too. I'm noticing that.
Oh, no, I can't do it this way, Izzy, because it'll just snap.
You were having some internet issues earlier, Ops. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. It booted me out of everything.
Yeah, he did.
Okay, so, let's see.
It seems to work okay if you don't watch it exactly live. If you rewind it, like, I don't know, an extra 3 or 4 seconds, everybody in the chat, if you can hear and it's not skipping. Try that. That seems to do the trick.
Or refresh a page, exactly.
Yeah, I tried that too.
Okay, let's do this. We only have to do this with a few, and then we're like done. Then we just got to build them up from there. So it shouldn't be too big of an issue. Okay, push it as far away as we can. Let's make sure we're straight with it. Actually, I'll pull it towards me first. Just to make sure it's straight. So I think it's pretty straight with me. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
There we go. Now push it up. Right there. Push it away. Oops. Center it on my green cursor. Boom. And then stand right here on the crack. Just gotta get it lined up. This one. It's hard to tell when it's coming through or not. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, I rewound mine about 3 seconds and it's not doing it.
There we go.
Nice. No more. Perfect.
Okay, right about there should be perfect. Boom. Let's see how that worked. I think that worked good. Yeah. I'll live with that.
Okay. Alright.
I'll live with that.
How are you not? Oh, actually, it's the same thing then, isn't it? I was going to say, how are you going to do it vertically with the curve, though?
No, you just build up, and then I delete the ones I don't need.
I gotcha.
You know what I mean? To create the circle. So I'll build a square. And then I'll delete the corners. Get it?
I get it.
I got
you.
Got
it good.
Yeah, exactly. So, what do you guys? Do you guys like this compass idea that I invented here for my circle?
I like it.
I probably didn't invent it, but I feel like I did. Let me get a little vape happening in here, guys. I got, like, dry mouth. That just took, like, all the brain power I have for the night right there.
Nice. All right, it's back to normal, says this muscly bound paper boy. Katie Fall, thumbs up. Perfect.
Nice.
Glad
nice.
To hear it.
Right there. Okay, so now let's stand on the crack. Let me look down. There. Now I just need to go forward with it until it is kind of glitching in. Right about, right there, I think. That looks pretty good, right? Looks like it's like right on it. And you just move it over. Until it lines up.
Right idea.
Right about. Right about. There. And that one's out just a little too much, I think.
Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm actually kind of curious. This is kind of... It's intriguing.
I don't know. Shit, should I redo that one? It's out a little too much.
Yes. I think absolutely anything besides perfection in this build.
Dude, it's hard to...
We need it.
To line it up perfectly, man.
Perfection. See, that's what I meant about having like a marker, just so you know you're standing on exactly the same place every time.
No. It's not standing. It's you have to get it lined up within an inch. It's the in and out getting it lined up perfectly.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Within an inch, yeah.
Oh.
Okay, so I know that I'm standing in the center right now. You know what I mean?
Okay. Yeah.
But is it like it's not lined up with my marker perfectly? With my green. Yeah, it's
Welcome
centered on
Eric
my green
Lip
cursor,
Tech.
Right?
Welcome, Eric.
Oh. I gotta make sure it's lined up with the green cursor. That's the important part.
Yep. I like it.
Right there? Nope, tad to the left. There.
Right there.
But I don't think it's straight with me. There we go. Okay, I'm happy with that.
Nice.
Lined up.
We're seeing a little bit of definition of sarcasm.
Alright, Def.
Watch Family Guy.
Family Guy.
Okay,
say
so
hi to Herbert for me.
This is the part where I move in and out till I think it's like perfectly lined up. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Ryan Humphreys is also out. Let's take
a
look to go
Brian.
Edit photos.
Photo editing.
Later, Brian.
Brian's welcome,
a
artist
professional
man,
photographer. Pretty cool photos, man. That Brian guy. He's got really cool photos.
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Let's try this. No, I feel that's too far out. That could be good. Right about, and right about, oh. Damn, I need to change the sensitivity. You know what? Let me change sensitivity. Controls. How do you go to sensitivity? Gameplay? Look sensitivity. Oh, yeah. Let's move it down quite a bit.
Delicious definition. Make those boys go loco.
Right.
Choing. Crap.
Damn it, dude. This is
Thanks,
tough.
Thanks. Nice catch, Katie.
I did it too.
You did the join? Fuck!
Join.
Join.
I want to be able to see light between them. You know what I mean?
Oh, yep.
There we go. Got it. That was
nice.
Oddest Man says, watch some of your beta you were playing. Pretty cool.
Oh, this one worked out perfect.
Glad to see you back to building.
Hey, Artist Man, appreciate that, man. And let me just say,
ladies and gentlemen, please give a big shout-out to some of our viewers. We have Artist Man 007 in the house, and a big shout-out to our man, CMA Cutout.
Oh, my God, CMA! Yeah, CMA!
And we have Muscly Bound Paper Boy. Damn.
Muscly Bound Paper Boy. Nice you know what? To you see must... you, too.
A dude's probably got to have some serious muscles to have to call himself muscly bound. You know what I mean?
Right.
He must be for real.
Jacked.
Because I don't think anyone would joke about something like that. I just get to, right? You know what I mean? So remind me not to talk shit about Paperboy there. I don't want my ass kicked.
He said, woot.
Woot. So... there's this guy, and I think at one time, I don't think he has it anymore. Speaking of muscly bound paper boys, there's this one guy from the Commonwealth here who had once held the record for the largest biceps in the world. And
and they blew up because
I've actually seen him before.
Synthol. Yeah.
He works at a gas station now. Like
no shit.
And he just looks like a cartoon man. Like, because they don't really look like muscles, they're just, he's like, bubbly. Like, you just got bubbles all over. Like, it's the weirdest thing. It's so gross.
Bubbly.
Right?
Hey, welcome, Hell's Elite.
Hell's Elite. What up,
what's going on, Hell's Elite?
What up, dog?
Oh. Look at that. See that box in the center? That's how you know I'm lined up right there.
Oh,
I just
smart.
Invented that.
This kid's smart. So smart.
I think. I don't know. It looks like it's way off. Because it shouldn't be able to glitch into the other one. Okay, let me try this again. I'll move forward. Right. It must be the daylight, or I'm too far away now. Feels
different? Doesn't feel right?
It feels somewhat different. Yeah, we'll go with right there. We'll try that.
Ops is out of his natural habitat.
We'll try that.
Right?
Yeah, it was out a little too much, wasn't it? The sun's in the wrong spot, so the light... I mean, the red things were messing me up. The highlights, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Looks like you can only build in 1 hour in the game.
Seven.
Yeah.
24 minus 7 is like 17. There we go. We'll try that. Boom, boom, boom. We'll try this.
Boom, 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 boom.
What is up, everybody?
Nitro X Gaming, and we have Hell's Elite and the one and only Loondog with the major Windsor Castle build located at his channel. Go check that out when you guys have a chance.
Nice.
Boom, boom.
Boom, boom.
It is looking nice, Loondog.
It's looking massive.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah. Damn.
I hate those fake.
Yeah, so that didn't work out. These ones stuck out way too far. But I think it's given us the right curvature we want, though. For sure. Which I'm super happy about. Izzy.
One hour height?
It's definitely giving us the right curvature. I only have to do this like 5-6 more times and we'll get it. Let's try this.
Awesome.
Let me stand straight
this
out.
This is to you, Izzy. He says, I did it. I've wanted to do that game for about 15 years, and I've finally done it.
Okay.
Oh, that must have been the Boulder's Gate. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Yeah, he's all about the old school games, too. Huh?
I know. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Yeah, I like that,
It's good
too.
To have a retro gamer around, you know?
Hell yeah.
Agreed.
I mean, I'll whip on the Nintendo 64 every once in a while or use an emulator here or there, but...
You still have one, dude?
Yeah, I do.
Man, sell it to me.
Okay, so...
Yep.
Last time, we thought it was, like, perfectly lined up, but it wasn't. It was out too far, right? Ooh.
Why do you sound so quiet, Ops? You got your mic a little far away from you?
There, how's that? No, I'm just talking really quiet than I usually am.
I got you. I just listened to the stream and realized how much louder I was. Usually
it's
the way
deep
around.
Concentration that I got going on right now, you know?
I feel you.
This is an intricate part. I mean, it doesn't look easy right here.
Oh, I think I got it, dude. I'm
trying to get this circle perfect.
I think I got it. I'm hoping that's it, dude. Ugh. Ugh. Nope, I can't deal with that. That's out way too much again. Shit.
There's gotta be an easier way to do it.
Yeah, I could just eyeball it. I could just line it up myself, you know.
Right.
I don't know. Maybe I'll just do that. Is it that cheaping out? I think I'm good enough I could eyeball it myself. I did it with the Statue of Liberty.
Give it a shot, yeah.
Oh, you know what? I'll just do it. Nah, that won't work either. I was thinking about do the end one, but it won't line up properly. So if I just
line... Do you guys think that we might get to see the eye tonight?
To be honest, dude, no. I still have to build all the generators and do all that stuff, which is a lot of work.
Right.
There. Let's see. Yeah, this is way faster. If I just eyeball it, eyeball the eyeball.
Eyeball the ball.
Yep, we're just going eyeball the eyeball.
Keep your balls on
get
the prize.
Get that one out of there.
Eyeballs. Keep your balls on the prize.
Eyeballs, eyeballs.
I grabbed that in the wrong spot. Let me grab it right there, like so. And then we'll take it upstairs. Oh, get out of my... Oh, you... What a fat cow. Get out of the way. You'll
Welcome,
see
Welcome, Ricky Guevara to the stream.
Ricky Guevara, hey, what's Ricky. Going on? Okay, let's try this. I think that's about how much curve. The amount of curve is slight. It's slighter than we think. So it's about that much, probably. Ooh. Nice.
What up, Thomas Waters?
Thomas Waters! Dude, wiring up generators. Yeah, another build at least. Artist man for sure, dude. It's you guys have seen my pixel arts before. I'm sure it's you know, it takes a little bit of time. This one's not gonna be bad at all. It's gonna be only a couple hundred pixels or a few hundred pixels or so. Shouldn't be too bad. Shouldn't be too bad at all. So if I stand here and then go like this, boop. Nah, that's too much angle. That there could be about the right amount of angle, though, I'm thinking.
Nitrox Gaming reminds you that the eye is black on the pupils and the flames reach into it from the outside.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You know what's cool about the flames in Fallout 4? They literally shoot through these lights.
Objects?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Oh, so you can put them behind them. Cool.
Yes, exactly.
Perfect.
Nice, dude.
Perfect.
Yes, definitely.
Is that going to damage the light boxes, though?
Maybe.
Huh.
Oh, what? I thought that was perfectly lined up. Not even close. How come it wasn't close? Sure freaking looked close. Even when I'm eyeballing it and standing 3 feet away, I can't get it right. Damn it, dude. What a big pain in the butt. This will be easier if I do 6 instead of 9. But yeah, this is going to be easy pixel build because it's just not going to be that many pixels.
Right.
That should help with rendering all that good stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I never noticed up until now? Is like how like actually kind of dirty the pixels look. Like, you know, they're not like super clean or anything. They got the whole rustic look to them. I never really noticed before until now. Top Waters wants to know what you're building.
Right. We're building the Eye of Sauron, and it looks like shit right now, but it'll look better. I promise you.
Would it be easier to line them up from the front, Ops?
A little bit, but I won't be able to judge my curve is easy.
Right.
Which is what I'm worried about.
See, I guess so. I was going to say, but at the same time, right, we'll be viewing it from the outside, so as long as it looks good from the front, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. Just a thought. Food for thought.
Do-do-do.
Welcome, Starhawk. He says aloha.
Aloha, Starhawk.
Yo, what's up, Starhawk? See, one of the hardest parts is going to be is building them upwards and having them snap to the right spot.
Right.
Starting to look curvy. Huh?
Yeah, curvature. You got it going on.
Little bit of curves here. Nothing wrong with a little bit of curves. I like my eyeballs like I like my women with some curves.
I like my ladies. Fiery and full of death.
And sees everything. Yeah, so it's Eye of Sauron should be called my wife. Sees everything. The all-seeing eye. Nice. Can't hide. Can't hide from it, dude.
Kid.
There's no hiding. She's probably listening to me right now.
A question.
Yeah.
Just how is that the base of the eye?
Nah,
that
like
you're building right now.
The ones I'm placing right now, dude, are probably going to end up getting deleted, dude. These are.
Oh.
I'm just forming the curve.
It's just his template.
Yeah, dude. Like all builds.
A template.
Like all builds.
Of the curve with pixels.
Yeah,
okay.
Dude,
right.
It creates. It takes a lot of foresight, man. You gotta plan this shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Look, boom. So, we'll keep the curve coming to about bang. Right about there. Bang. You know what I mean?
Right, boom. Ba-boom.
Boom.
Nice.
But we're gonna like I'm gonna build it as a box and then it'll end up being circular once we delete the other ones.
Dude, great job so far. I mean the curve's looking good.
Thanks.
Looking really good.
I think once I reach near more of the sides, GT, I might have to quit curving it so much and just kinda start straightening it out, if that makes any sense. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, it does, because it's going to be... I get what you're saying.
Yeah. Because I want to have a good curve to it in the front area, but I just don't want to over-curve it.
Mm-hmm. Well, because an eye isn't perfectly round like a circle either, so...
No, that's true. That is true.
Welcome, Ruin 999. He says, hey, ops and crew, taking a break from work to say hello.
What's up, bro?
Hey, Ruin 999.
Okay, let's go like this. Oh, that changes it, doesn't it? That's out too far, isn't it? Damn. Well, let's go with that. Let's go with that and see how that looks. Ah!
Quick save, maybe? Quick save, maybe?
Yeah, oh, yeah, I should. Damn it. You know what? I'm gonna have to move my frickin' stairs.
Shit.
Well, not necessarily. I just gotta build some more around it, basically.
Bing, bada, boom.
She's not too
bada
bad.
Bada bing, bada boom. Bad.
All right, we'll keep going. Oh, quick save. Good call, guys. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah. And Ruin 999, what's going on, man? Ruin was playing a zombie game last night on his Twitch stream. I was able to finally check it out.
Oh, which one was it? Was it Dead Rising?
Dead Rising?
Yeah, Dead Rising. Nice. That's the one, yeah. Dude,
one.
The graphics on it look pretty sick, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There's a couple of good zombie games out right now. I want to play. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's
DayZ.
Dying Light. Is that what it is?
You have to get it. If you get the new enhanced edition that comes out, I'll play it with you.
Dude, you
what? It's multiplayer?
Yeah.
You know what I didn't like about the Twitch stream, though? And it's nothing against Ruin. Is like the commercials that you can't skip, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
Don't even think they pay you for them either.
No. Well, unless you're partnered with them and, you know, you have lots of subs and whatever, but.
Right.
But I mean, it was like, so like, I joined Ruin stream. First thing I get is a 30-second commercial I can't skip. And then, you know, then he switched games from NHL to, Dying Light or Dead Rising, like a few minutes, like 4 or 5 minutes after I came in. And because he switched games, Twitch automatically does another freaking 30-second commercial. And I'm like, come on! Non-skippable commercials. It's like, damn. It's not his fault or anything.
Adblock doesn't even take care of that?
It's
no?
Twitch.
Nothing?
No, I don't think so, dude. Because it's like...
Shit.
Yeah. I don't know about that.
Don't care. Oh man, Artist Man
Boom.
Is watching on his PS3 even.
Oh no shit. Huh. That's cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
He was getting the video interruption a minute ago, but
what do you think? Do you think that's enough curve, GT? Guys, I think it is. Any more curve than that might be too much.
Bringing it back into the concrete now.
Five. How far? I don't want to bring it. We don't want to touch it to the concrete, though, right? So.
No, because it doesn't touch. But, you know, you were talking about straightening it a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I just did there. Five.
Okay.
Six. And maybe that should.
Yeah, that curve looks pretty good.
See.
We'll go with five. One, two, three, four, five. And then one, two, three, four, five.
It's so hard to look at the angles if you're not actually playing it. I have to actually wait till you get to the right angle for me to see it.
Yeah, hold on. I'll stand at the back and show you guys the curve. And actually, maybe I can climb up top a little bit and show you the curve. Looks a little weird from here, but that's because we're looking at a weird angle. So now I get the fun part of building some scaffolding, which I don't want to do, but it's got to be done. Actually, what I'll do is take a hit of vape. That's what I'm going to do.
There you go. Boom.
Good call.
Oh, and quick save.
Hey, and read Loondog's message there. I was going to try it, but I'm not going to attempt that.
I like big eyeballs, and I cannot lie, because they look really, really fly. When I get a big eyeball in my face, I get sprung. Oh, I like big eyeballs, and I cannot lie, because they look really, really fly. When I get a big eyeball in the face, I get sprung. I can't help myself. I'm addicting, acting like an animal. Now, here, ops schedule. I couldn't really quite get the melody down on it, but damn, dude. Oh, Artist Man don't have PS4, so I can't play Fallout 4.
Oh no!
But
it's awful.
That's cool, Artist Man. I'm glad we make you feel like you're playing with us, dude, and that's what we hope to achieve here. Tonight's a little low key compared to our usual streams, but that's because like I quit drinking.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I just love saying that, dude. I love that microphone. Check this out in the camera.
I like it too. Boop, boop,
whoop, whoop. Little bit of. Let me pour myself a little juice, guys.
Here you go.
A little happy juice.
A rodeo announcer.
I'm gonna pour myself a little bit of happy juice.
A little bit of happiness.
Cause I'm happy. Clap your hands happy. If you feel like a room without a roof. Clap
happy.
Your hands. you got a high enough voice for that
clap
song, is he?
You
clap
feel
your
like...
hmm.
Clap along like
if you feel like.
Sounded good to me, though.
All right. How many tall did I say? 24, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, candles. 16. Oh, is that 16 candles? 16 candles, never mind.
Shit.
Muscles bound paperboy. Okay, guys, I'm gone for the night. Have fun, everyone. We'll see you, buddy.
Have a good night, Muscles.
Later, paper.
Thanks for shopping by.
Damn, I think I totally lost count.
Uh-oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Dude, I need to learn how to count again. 20.
There you go.
21.
One.
Mm-hmm. And 22. Hopefully I can reach 24. 23. And oh, yeah, oh, ah, 24. Boom. Let's see if that's going to be high enough from the ground level. Do, 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 do. That's going to be the tip of the eye, the top of the eye. So there, can you start to envision it a little bit now? Let's see.
Yes, I can. I see what you're going for now. I wasn't sure. It looked a little low before with the curve you were creating. That's why I asked, but now that I realize that you're just using it as like a template for the curve, I realize most of that's not going to be there.
Okay, yeah. Izzy.
You said most of it's not going to be there.
If you got a sheet of paper, if anyone's got like a graphing sheet of paper, it can maybe help figure this out. So it's 24 tall. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
I don't have any.
Three,
don't,
four,
I have
five,
some.
Six, 37.
Right, I don't 37. Often graph.
Why
myself.
Is it an odd number? Oh.
That's a good question.
37.
Don't you want it to be an odd number?
No,
like
it
normal?
Is. It is supposed to be an odd number. You're right. So it's 37 wide. I want to know how many I have to delete on the corners. You know what I mean? To make my my oval. To make the nice oval.
Oh. Well, you know what I kind of suggest?
What?
Rather than deleting, why don't you make it 24 story tall?
And then add ovals? 24 circle first?
Yeah, create it, you know, all of them. All the pixels go straight up with it as tall as it's going to be. Then shape the eye.
That's what I was going to do.
Oh. Oh. Well, good job.
Well, no. But I was like, instead of shaping it, I was like, wow. It's hard to explain now, dude. I can't even explain it now, dude. You killed it.
Can't even do it?
Yeah, you killed it.
Too difficult?
Okay, now I gotta build the scaffolding in the front. Damn it.
Alright. Will that help?
I'm gonna use the little boards.
Because I'm happy.
Happy. Yeah. Gotta build some scaffolds, guys. A little bit of scaffoldage here.
And a bit of scaffolding. Do it up.
Because I'm happy.
Clap
along if you feel like happening at Barbadoop. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice.
Okay, perfect.
Oh.
It should work fine.
We're all over the place tonight.
Do I need this one? Will I need this one?
Somebody brought up Beavis, and I got Beavis in my head.
Beavis?
Beavis the Butthead?
Izzy is the shizzy, and he's happy like my pappy, says Loondog. Your pappy must be a happy guy. Right. I am pretty happy.
Okay, now let's build them. We're good. Ooh. They're snapping together better than I thought. Ooh, they're snapping together way better than I thought.
Nice.
This is good. Because sometimes they'll snap to the wrong ones. Get that auto snap going on here, guys.
Yep. Yep, yep. Herp a derp.
Build us something.
Hey, what is that? Oh, Beavis, I was like, what is that supposed to be right now?
I'm going home.
Because I'm happy.
So I'm happy. Happy.
This is the truth. It's a happy.
Clap along if you feel like happiness is for you. Stem song. Clap along if you feel like happiness is for you.
Yeah. I want to be the very best.
Ba-da-dum.
Dun, 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 dun.
Strump, bump, a doo.
I wanna be the very best. DOS Union sucks at Black Ops 3. I mean, what? Oh, he's not in here, is he?
No,
oh, he is here.
He sounds so tired. He sounds like he's hanging on me.
I'm coming up with ideas. How about gameplay with DJ? Okay.
You've been coming
Game
up with
play with DJ. I see
a little
for too
rhymy.
It kind of rhymes a little
know.
Bit.
Yeah. I'm trying to rhyme.
Gameplay with DJ. Though I am a little disappointed that you've been working on that for like the past like 2 hours, and that's the best you came up with.
Oh, believe me, I have tons of other names, but I just and then I look them up, and then they're like, oh man, it's gonna find all this random crap.
True, but also remember, it'll find all that random crap at first. But once it's like searched a bunch and the algorithms and whatnot, things that
don't forget about the what gaming with whatnot, gaming and whatnot. How about that?
Gaming and whatnot.
Yeah. I love it, dude.
I like it.
You like it, dude? Yes, dude. Oh, yes. Nice. History has been made, ladies and gentlemen.
Right here.
Timestamp it.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? For the first time in live stream history, gaming and whatnot!
Woo! Gaming and whatnot! He used to be Yudin, but now he's not now.
I like it.
What is the live stream? What are the streamers, what do the viewers think of that name? Gaming and whatnot. Whatnots or just whatnot?
How would I spell that?
How about the word one word? Never, and the word
whatnot would be one word.
One word.
Yeah, whatnot. Yeah. One
okay,
word.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Gaming and God. What? Not. Okay, let's see. Let's see what I find on YouTube for that.
There's like a million things.
The lyrics guy is wondering, why isn't the building a taller tower?
There's not enough room,
let's see
dude.
What kind of channel.
It's the tallest. I'm not doing the tower, dude. I'm doing the,
just the tip.
Yeah, the lyrics guy. So I'm just building the tip, dude. And because, like, to build it to scale,
whoa.
I want to do some kind of scale here. And I can only do the tip. The whole tower is, like, literally the... It's taller than anything that's man has ever built. Like, if you look... Google the size of the Sauron Tower. Or the Tower of Sauron. And it is, like, the tallest thing ever. Ever. So I cannot build it to scale at all. Like, for me to build it to fit here at 22 stories high, you can only build 22 stories high on PlayStation at Abernathy Farms, which is the highest height limit in the game. Dude, the eyeball would be the size of this one light box. Just this. Like, oh, guys, boom, there's the eyeball of the tower. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, that's how friggin' yeah, dude. Like, that's how friggin' tall the thing is. So to be within scale and have it look good, I'm just building the tip, guys. Just the tip. But it's gonna be cool because I'm gonna have it's gonna be animated. Like, it's gonna have effects and shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, flames, all that good stuff.
Yep.
All that goodies. I think. It was good the way that you decided to do it.
Eric Lip Taxes. Jesus Christ. Thank you, guys. Oh, Eric, for what? Thanks for what, man? What did we do?
Well, you're welcome.
You're welcome, but what did we do, man? I want to know what we did. So we can keep doing it.
Did we make him happy? You know, I don't actually know the lyrics of that song. The only thing I know... is the happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof.
I know that part and the
happy, 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 happy.
Yep.
Do 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 do. You know what? I don't even know lyrics to any songs. I just add in like Googa Gees and Dabba Doos, you know.
Doobadaz and bappa zappa doos.
I don't say zappa. I for with me it's all googa geese, giga doos, and baba dees and boobadoos.
How did I know you were gonna do that? Right?
I don't know.
I was thinking about that too. Great minds.
I love Jack Black, dude. He's so funny. I think he's legit funny, man. He's like pure comedy.
I think he's legitimately a good singer, too.
He is. He really is. But, you know, you guys want to know who I think one of the most multi-talented personalities out there in the game right now is? Like, Jimmy Fallon, dude. He can sing. He can play all sorts of instruments very well. He's funny
and he's hilarious.
And he's hilarious. He can do I don't know how good his acting is, but for what he does, I think his acting's good enough. You know, he did SNL for how many years, right? So his acting's pretty good. I guess if you're good enough to be on SNL, I guess you're considered a pretty good actor, a decent actor.
I also think it's wicked funny when he does stuff with Justin Timberlake, because I think they're friends in real life.
Oh, yeah, they're big friends.
Dude, the SNL things, yes.
So funny.
I'm thinking of the right ones, it was hilarious.
Dude, but
they're
like
a lot too.
Have you seen Jimmy's like any of his singing stuff, dude? Like
no, to be honest, I've only seen it on like SNL and stuff.
You've never seen him sing. Like he did
like
a music video, serious singing. Yeah. He's super talented at doing voices and impersonations too. By the way, he can do so much different stuff. Like I'm subscribed to his YouTube, man. He's got so many awesome skits, dude.
So basically, you're just like want to like get all on that. Is what you're saying?
I'm his biggest fanboy, dude. I love Jimmy Fallon.
Yeah, he has a man crush on him,
dude. Seriously. But did you ever watch his lip sync battles? His lip sync battles are the funniest things in the world, dude. Like I would totally
do
that
lip sync battle.
I know, dude.
Oh shit.
Maybe I should do a live stream lip sync battle. With me,
right.
I can make my camera like about 25% the size of the screen, and then play some music and do a lip sync battle. I won't be able to monetize it, but that'd be pretty
fun. Fine.
Ooh, the Ops lip sync battle. Ops versus Izzy.
Ops versus
Izzy. Oh,
I'd play that.
Gaming and whatnot, whatever, I don't care. Fits the personality, says CMA Cutouts. Hey, Frozen Hamburger, 123, what's going on? Oh, before I crash,
we got the buggers.
Freeze up. I'm doing a quick save right now, dude.
Oh, good plan.
You know what? Where's my man Brask and like Bubba Joe and
I don't know.
Them
man,
been around
I don't know.
Lately?
Not sure.
It's like you stop building for 3 days and everyone disappears.
Dude, we had some pretty good viewership. I think it was a lot of new viewership, too, to be honest, for the whole, God damn it, I can't
Division?
Even remember the name of the game right now. The Division.
Division?
Yeah.
Oh, that was all new viewers, yeah.
Yep. I mean, besides, like, the core, like, 30 people that are probably here that are always around for every stream.
Yeah. Which is good. But I'm going to continue
yeah,
the
no,
Fallout
totally.
Stuff. But, guys, I'm going to let you know right now. I'm not going to be 100% into the Fallout like I was before until the DLC comes out and stuff. Like, because with these new games coming out, you know, I like playing all the games. So I'm going to be definitely live streaming and doing other games and stuff, too. And
oh, and by the way.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, go ahead.
When someone was playing music in the background of my stream again, and I cannot download my stream now again. When I was playing The Division, so I lost the whole day of playing The Division.
What music? Did you?
When was that? Who was playing music in the background?
Well, some random person. One of the when we had the 7 people in the party.
Oh shit!
Now is it blocked worldwide or blocked in some countries?
It's just blocked in some countries, but it still won't let me pull the footage off YouTube.
Wait. This is what you do. It should give you an option. It should show you why it's blocked. It should show you the clip, and then it should give you the option to remove it.
Oh,
and it takes a long time for it to do that because it has to reprocess the whole video editing out that clip, but it does work. I've done it.
I've clicked it and it says it's temporarily unavailable
good
every
advice,
time I click it.
Good advice.
Ah, thanks.
Every time I click that, it says it's temporarily unavailable.
Oh, shit. Well, yeah. That's okay. Well, what countries could it be blocked in? That you, if it, as long as it's not blocked in the U.S. or Canada,
it's
like
it's probably blocked in the U.S. because it was for U.S. rap song.
Antarctica. They probably
Antarctica.
No, no, no.
They can't watch it.
Some countries like China and shit block a lot of U.S. songs and stuff just because of the lyrical content. Because
communism.
So. They're not communists.
When they don't let me take video footage off YouTube, it's really making me irritated lately. When I have a lot of good video footage in there, and I can't take it off.
Do the link still work? Can I get it?
Dude, I'm excited for the Rage compilation.
Oh, I know.
Okay,
that's
well,
a good one.
I don't know if you can watch it. I'll put the link. I'll send you the link on Facebook.
Paper.
Send me the link. I wrote it down.
Why is Paper pissed off right now? I'm gonna drink a beer
dude,
and smash the hell
I'm
out
sorry,
of something because this is stupid. What's stupid? Oh, he's having wireless problems and issues.
Oh, no.
Yeah. And
everyone seems to be having interwebs problems lately.
Yeah.
The internet's crashing. It's going down. Can you imagine our society if that were to happen? It'd be awful.
Yeah, if we had no internet.
Dude, the world would go...
What happened to us? Okay, if we had no internet.
Hey, Mr. complains about not being invited in the chat, and then when we invite him, he doesn't come for like an hour.
I was in here for like a good 30 minutes, and then my internet took a shit again, and so
speaking of shitty internet, we were just talking about shitty internet.
Oh, really? Nothing more can be built? What the hell, guys?
Uh-oh.
Oh, somebody, look out for your size build limit.
Yeah, you better go drop some weapons.
Quick!
Like, now.
Dude, the curve. I like the curve, man.
Dude, you get some curve really on your tip.
But really I feel... Does. Should I extend it more on the sides? I don't know.
All extensions.
Well, you know what? The flames will make up for the gap, won't it?
Ah, yes. 7, 12. Yeah, you're right. You're right. It will.
You're right. Yes.
The flames will make up for the gap.
Flame gap.
Oh.
Yeah, Paul and Victor, guys, we're going to fix the size limit right now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, guys, let's do it. Watch. Intent
weapon drop.
Weapon drop glitch bomb.
Now,
bomb.
This almost crashed me last time, but I'll do it. This is fun. I'm gonna delete like a bunch of cement blocks, so I could build a bunch of cement blocks.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't do a weapon drop glitch while it's raining. I'll definitely crash.
Yeah. Well, you gotta go.
I gotta sleep again and get rid of the rain. If I do this when it's raining, guys, I'm crashing. Do you guys want to see the most amount of weapons ever dropped before? This is going to be crazy, guys. This is this is going to be so funny, dude.
You saved, right? Okay, so... You saved?
Yeah, it's auto-saving.
Damn it. Yudin, I have a question for you, and I think this might be weird, and it might be my TV, I don't know.
What's
but
up?
Have you played any of the other maps in Black Ops since the DLC came out, since the patch came out?
Was your screen shaking at one point?
No, you remember the, you know the map with the, it's like a kind of jungly kind of area. There's the cave where Bravo is in Search and Destroy that we always go to, that one? Well, I'm playing it, and it seems like way brighter. Like, it seems like it's like a different time of day or something outside, and it's kind of cool.
Yes, the daytime and nighttime does change, I think.
Because it's does it? I've never seen that before. Like it's kind of weirded me out because it looks way more better.
Because sometimes it actually snows in some of the maps, and I didn't notice it until one day. I was like, "What? No way!
That's crazy." Like raining? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to diverge the topic over here.
Fine. I wanted to answer a couple questions, so let me answer this guy.
Oh yeah, go for it.
Knights of Zeal, I saw your comment. Looking at the curve structure of lights makes me want to build a house out of just lights. That'd be awesome, dude.
Oh, man, right?
But, I mean, it would have to be a small house because the most lights that you could build, and I know this pretty much for a fact, is like... It's like 2,500 without having the game completely crash on you.
Oh, really? What was the max? GT did one. 2,700?
About 2,700, yeah, exactly. But, so 2,500, 2,700, but I mean, you're pushing limit.
I can guarantee you I had multiple crashes. I mean, it was nuts.
Yeah, exactly.
I finally had to just tweak some things into where I could even walk through the area.
Oh, really?
Now, here's the other thing, though. You could build a big house out of light boxes and just not wire them up and just don't wire them or power them up.
You could wire some, maybe, right?
Maybe a couple, yeah, but yeah. Exactly.
Maybe for, like, the windows or something.
Yo, I'm about to drop 2,308 Molotov cocktails on the ground, should I?
Might as well. Did you quick save?
Yeah. It's all gonna drop is like just a couple bottles, not actually that many bottles.
Nitrox Gaming says, "Don't let your dreams be dreams."
I'm gonna be dropping close to a couple hundred weapons right now. Probably more weapons than I need to drop, but whatever.
Hey, you know what? Did it all for the Nookie.
I did it all for the Nookie. I bet you, how many of these kids do you think even knows what the word Nookie means? They probably don't.
I don't know.
I'm telling you.
Kids these days.
Kids these days. Let me tell you. Let me tell you something. Okay?
Let me tell you something.
New generation.
I'm sick and tired of this new generation of kids with the self-entitlement and the texting and the sexting and the goddamn Instagram and whatnot. I'm getting sick and tired of it.
Instagrizzle.
Tweeting out hashtags.
And the goddamn
stuff.
Twatter. What the fuck is a Twatter anyways?
They twittin' and they twattin'.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna pull up the Pip-Boy just so I don't get the autosave when I do this. See? Look, it autosaves. That would have caused a crash if I didn't do that.
Boom.
Okay, let's drop them. Ooh, guys, this is gonna get so laggy. Our frame rate's gonna drop down to about 3 frames per second. Seriously.
Yeah, I'm not joking. Like one.
It's gonna drop down to like
for a
one.
Few seconds.
Now that everything is like built, there's more built. Oh man, it's gonna be insane.
What was that?
Clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along, blip blip blip, da da ba do do.
Take a dig a flip a do.
If happiness is the truth.
I wanna be the very best. Like no one ever. To drop
the
all these weapons is my real test. To not crash is my cause.
Sing the Pokemon theme song in nothing but fliggigit gigs.
A fliggigit doo ba dabba dee. A fliggigit gee. A giga fluggigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigigig
Beautiful.
Okay. Yo, flug a geese is harder to do than do da dees. You know what I mean?
Do da dees?
Yeah.
Flug a geese. Yeah, easier.
Uh oh. Uh oh. Oh no!
What's the matter? Did it crash? What?
Oh,
what are you flick-a-goo-goo-goo-ing?
Dude, watch how choppy this is. Guys, check. Oh my god,
oh,
dude.
Oh man. Did you just shit yourself a little bit?
Oh man.
Oh jeez.
Wow, dude. The frame rate is at like one.
Well, you know. You don't need more than that.
What are you talking
like
about?
You have like a bin for all the weapons you walk into.
The frame rate's at like 5.
What was that, GT?
Per second. No. Fucking 0.05.
I was saying that I like the way you've made like a dump bin for the weapons that you walk into.
A dump bin.
Dude, that way they don't spread out too much and they lose them all.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes sense. It makes perfect sense. I just always went to an area that was open and did it.
Yeah, when you drop this many though, you're bound. They go flying.
I can see how that.
Like, look how many went flying out behind me.
Sometimes they'll drop below the surface of the ground too.
Yeah.
You can't even see them.
I know. Really, I hate when that happens.
Has anyone figured out how to glitch shit into the ground, like generators and stuff?
Yeah. Ladders.
Yeah.
I got ladders stuck in the ground in places for some reason. Nice. Concrete. Anything that's attached to concrete, you could like hide it underground.
Nice. You could hide all your generators underground.
You could.
Well, actually, now that I think about it, you'd have to do the wiring first, though, right?
Oh,
because
yeah,
otherwise, how are you gonna
wire up like crazy? And
yeah. So what's the point at that point, then? You know.
Be some steps involved.
Oh no!
I really?
Here, I'll show you guys. Oops.
The train that is my cause.
A fliggy fliggy do.
How many? Look at all these weapons, guys.
Dude, got some serious weaponage right there.
Sick. That's ridiculous. The more I look at it, the worse it gets.
Dude, there's so many weapons. This is enough to, like, supply an entire army, dude.
So, GT, is that what you settled on? Did you look it up at all, the whole gaming and whatnot?
What's that? No.
DOS.
No, not GT. I'm sorry, Yuden. Sorry.
What?
Yuden.
What's up?
Did you look into the whole gaming and whatnot thing? Did you find anything?
There's so much gaming and whatnot.
Is it a channel, though?
No way. There's someone invented gaming and whatnot? No way.
What about gaming with whatnot with a K? K-N-O-T.
Oh, yeah. I think I saw that in the chat.
Somebody said that in the chat earlier.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll
that was Artist Man.
Artist Man. Double Saving.
Okay, let's see what this is.
Welcome back, Sean.
Let's see if I put a hey there. Let's see if it works.
We'll see you, Starhawk.
Yo, later, Starhawk. What's going on, Darth Maul? I'm the guy that points a pistol at a spider on the wall.
Ta-da.
Oh, that.
Yo, Eric.
Did that actually
Eric
work?
Says I made a pixel art. What do you mean? Like, this is going to be kind of pixel art. Yeah, it's going to be half pixel art, half building, basically. If that's what he meant. This build here.
Yeah.
That actually works, guys.
Like, does it with the K?
Because there's not many channels that have that. Cool.
Nice.
It comes up with 6 filtered results.
Dude, I guess I didn't really need to drop this many weapons. Look at my build bar.
Oh, shit. Nice.
It's already to 0. I wonder if it's going to go into the negatives. Well, I got to pick them all
possible?
Up.
Is that possible? Is it?
I don't know. I got to keep... Either way, I still have to pick up all these weapons, so...
Right.
Okay, this next time I'm only going to drop half the weapons.
Good plan.
So many good
He's
weapons.
He's a man with
here.
A plan.
So many good weapons.
Okay.
Sir, the reason why I pulled you over is we're just doing a random test or a random check. Do you have any weapons with you? No. Open the doors. All these weapons fall out.
No. What's up, Christopher Monk? Welcome to the
Yo,
stream.
Chris Monk, what's going on, man? It's over 9,000! I still remember that episode on Dragon Ball Z. It was awesome.
Yeah, right.
So you watched Dragon Ball Z, but you didn't watch Pokemon?
Yep.
Like, what's wrong with you, even?
Dude, Dragon Ball Z was legit, man. Pokemon was for kids.
Yeah.
We forget you're 3 years older.
Dragon Ball Z was legit.
3 years older than me.
So, did I ever tell you, Ops, that,
when Pokemon came out, I was already taking girls out on dates driving around in my Mustang, dude.
Oh, I see. I got you. Did I tell you, Ops? Did I tell you?
What?
You remind me of the babe.
Who, the babe?
Babe with the power. Wait, with what the power? Power of voodoo. Power of who babe? Do you do? Well, you remind me of the babe.
I don't know what the hell that is. The only person I know referred to as the babe is Babe Ruth. Oh, from The Labyrinth. Oh, okay.
That's David Bowie.
Dude, I haven't seen that since, like, 20 years ago, man. So,
dude, it's such a trippy movie.
I still have it on DVD.
Okay, now let's quick save. There we go.
Yeah, nice.
Watch it every once in a while.
Okay, guys, we have to shape this into an eyeball now, but do you think it needs to go wider on the sides or no? No?
Some more thickness? Maybe. Give it a shot. See how it looks.
Nah. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Well, shit.
What do you think?
Did you just pick up a tato off the ground?
A tato?
Or a tato or whatever.
A tato?
I'm trying to visualize.
What is a tato?
I'm trying to visualize. Let me look.
I don't like tomatoes on here, but they call them like tatos or potatoes. I don't know.
They call them tatos, but they're tatos. You pick up a tato on the ground.
It's tomatoes.
Oh, dude, I don't know why that was so funny.
Oh, shit.
I did pick up a tato.
You like potato?
Potato.
Put that potato back down.
Put that potato back down where you pun it on the ground.
Okay, so.
Oh, dude, Salty, I meant to say thank you, too, by the way. I love that Minecraft Izzy logo you made. That's
dude,
awesome.
It took me an hour and a half to do that. I'm so
did
bad.
It really?
I'm
is
so
that made
bad.
Of wool?
Yeah.
Is that made
like
of wool?
Wool and quartz, like the quartz blocks.
Quartz? Yeah. Was that in creative mode? Or,
yeah.
Or, nice, nice. Even still, I'm impressive,
like
my friend.
I don't know where center is. That's center.
Uh-oh, you lost center to do?
Tyler Clinton.
Izzy,
yes.
That's Bill Clinton's cousin. He's not running for president, though he should. I don't know. Sometimes I just make shit up, guys. I just say words.
What's new?
Shut up.
I nominate my brother Tyler.
Tyler. He did inhale.
He is the man. He can have Hillary. I don't want her.
Have you seen the shirts for nominating or Bill Clinton for First Lady? I want that shirt.
Oh, Freya is leaving.
Oh, Freya? No. What time is it?
No, Freya, no.
Oh, it's midnight.
Okay. Yeah.
Midnight.
Well, good night, Freya.
Good night, Freya. Gigi, start it off.
Freya.
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 That's good.
Freya.
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 We need to make a Freya compilation and just say her name in so many weird ways.
Right? Or I want to pull all of the butcherings of names that we do.
Yeah, right.
Oh gosh,
that'd
yes.
be awesome.
Paul Bullock says, see you later. Yes, good night.
Good night, Paul Bullock.
Later, Paul. Fuck, does that look ovalish?
Loondog wants Chris for walking.
Damn it.
Computer's loading really slow today.
It's the Eye of Sauron. It's the Eye of the... I don't know. Is it
I'm trying to get this... I'm trying to think here, guys.
So no singing then?
Elite Soldier, what did you just watch, Wolf of Wall Street, bro? I want you to try to sell this to me.
That's the same thing from that movie.
Dude, it was an amazing movie. I loved
for
it.
Sure.
Never saw it. Never saw it.
The first couple minutes were oddly disturbing, but you know, not bad.
You know what? I don't think there's... If I feel like if a movie or a show doesn't catch you in like the first like 10-15 minutes, you know, then it's not worth watching. There are some exceptions to the damn rule, though. I mean, it took me like 3 episodes to get into the Game of Thrones. Like, I just kept going with it, and I was like, all right, I don't know, I'll see what happens. It's like, I don't know about this, and then it was awesome, so. Well, has anyone seen House of Cards by any chance?
Of course.
I have.
Oh, dude. Yet. So good. And like the... I'll try to ruin it to you. This doesn't ruin anything for you, actually, but literally in the first 5 minutes, it's the main character, Frank Underwood.
Diabolical motherfucker. That's all he is. Holy crap.
A dog gets hit by a car, and so he comes out into the road, and he does this whole speech about... like suffering and that kind of thing while he's strangling the dog. Like, because, like, and it was so dark, and it just caught you, like, right away. You're like, holy, oh my god, Kevin Spacey.
Oh, and there's a lot of dark moments like that, too.
Yo, guys, I need help. If you guys can watch the stream for a second, I need help trying to figure out the shape of this eye.
Okay.
It's all about politics.
I want it to be ovally. I just don't want it to be, I don't want it to be too circular, you know, so I'm going.
I got you. Right there, how it's looking, it's almost looking a little too circular-y.
Really? You think so?
Well, it depends.
Yo, Quinn's
I can't.
In the chat.
Oh, Quinn.
The left needs to...
Oh, Quinn. What's up, Quinny?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I don't know if. I don't.
Oh, I'm not party owner. Invite Quinn into the chat. I'm good with that.
Roger, Dodger.
Here. Yo. Or I should do what I did last night. Yo, don't invite that loser to the chat, man. Oh, shit.
Right?
Oh, shit. I fell. Damn it.
Oh, stop talking crap.
I fell again. Right, I watched Bob's Burgers so many times. Yo, what is Bob's Burgers?
Up,
I never heard of that.
What up, Quinn?
Oh, dude, such a good show.
Bob's Burgers is so funny.
Dude,
Bob's
it's
Burgers,
so
man.
Funny.
I love
really?
It.
What up, Quinny boy?
What's going on, gentlemen? Oh, it's always good to see you guys. Always good to hear you.
Quino, I got a thing for you. You know what you remind me
Talk
of?
What?
You remind me of the babe.
What?
Babe. The babe.
The babe with the power. What power? Power of voodoo. Who do you do? Do what? Remind me of the babe. Sorry.
What the hell was that, Izzy?
Wait, is that from Fallout or what? What? I'm so confused.
No, it's from... It's from
Labyrinth.
I don't
think many people are going to know that, Izzy. I think
that's okay. They don't have to know that. I can be a mysterious person. I don't care.
I think me and you are the only ones that know about that.
It's all right. Izzy makes up words. He talks nonsense all day. It's
normal.
It's
an 80s. It's an 80s movie.
Yep,
David Bowie.
I've seen it, but I don't remember any line. Not a one.
No, nothing? All right.
I grew up with Michael Jackson, man. That's probably why I can do those voices.
I don't know why that's not in the repertoire then. Like, that's like the same, like, thing going on.
I can't do very well. My voice doesn't get that high. That note I just hit right there might have been
that
it.
That was good. That was good, dude. I like that.
Nice, dude. Nice.
That mic with...
The more gibberish.
Simone.
There it is, exactly. You gotta put right now your hands on your face, your head's down, and arms out
gibberish
to the right.
With just the ops community.
Oh shit. Hi, ops. I'm new to the stream. Can I get a shout out, please?
What's
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the one and only, the guy who does not like it sweet because he is. Salty Sample!
He said his name wrong. His name's Salty Space.
It's probably a delicious. I want it in my mouth.
Pour it on my face. Pour it on my face. Wait, what?
I want it in my mouth.
That was a little bit too far.
No. I just asked for a shout out. Like, I ain't into all that.
Well, you get what you get. All right.
I'm great level, man.
Ungrateful.
Yeah, kick that ungrateful son of a
my friend
out of the party.
Don't make me teleport again. I'll do it.
Dude, that was rough. He
apparently
was
that was.
Screaming.
I heard about that today.
Oh man,
yo.
Dude, that video is gonna be so good. So good.
You have some salty lag.
Dude, it wasn't personal, but I was tight, dude.
He definitely had some salty leg. Some really salty leg.
Dude, it was pretty salty.
Salty leg.
Man. I need to make my catchphrase, I can kill slugs by existing.
And then all
I think that's like kind of bad.
Is it?
I don't think that's very good at all, salty.
Is it not?
It doesn't have a ring to it whatsoever. I can kill slugs just by existing. No!
What? I kill slugs and leeches and like anything and that like breathes through their dude anything that breathes through their skin,
are we
dude.
Talking about fifth grade.
Right? No, no. I don't know.
Three, two. Let me remember that. 3-3-2-2
So yeah, what are you building, my bud?
Three. And then
what? You don't even know it's
two,
the same build like from a week
he's
ago.
He's building a giant football.
3-3-2-2
No, it's very
Canadian.
I'm just kidding.
Dude, did you say that's very Canadian? We got football.
Yeah. CFL, yeah, I know. I watch it.
Yo, did you know that The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, tried out for the Calgary Stampeders in the CFL, and they cut him. He didn't make the team.
Really?
Yeah.
Really before he was big.
That was before
that
he was
like
big in wrestling.
Thing
that
ever that
was when
in
he
Canada?
Was... What?
Canada's no. cool.
Yo, so I think icy my eye is frosty. Done.
Oh, really?
As far as the shape. I think the shape's all right.
You must be making a Bernie Sanders sign, huh?
You don't know what I'm building, bro?
No.
What?
What is building like a week ago?
It's, Blico, you were building the park.
He's building Stewie's head up from Family Guy.
Yeah, dude. Really? I'm putting a... No, it's a three-dimensional football in the between two goalposts, dude.
No, it's Hey Arnold from Nickelodeon.
Yeah, Hey Arnold.
Hey Arnold. Yo, do you guys like Doug Funny? Anybody in the chat, you guys watch Doug? Doug Funny?
Oh, yeah, so I used to watch Doug.
No, only losers watch that shit.
It's the best friend was like all green. It was weird.
The beef.
Artist Man says, eyes are shaped like rugby balls, not footballs, by the way, guys.
Ah. What's his name?
Advice,
Skeeter?
My friend. Yeah, Skeeter Davis.
Skeeter. Wait, wait, time out.
He's blue.
He was.
Okay. Hold on. Let me finish deleting these, and you guys tell me if this is a good eyeball shape.
I know some people in the chat are not super stoked about it, but I'm kind of sad.
About what?
The beta's gone.
Oh.
I got some email today, and it was like, thanks for playing, Quinn. I was like, I didn't even get to say goodbye.
I didn't even get an email.
You know,
damn.
That they're going to be opening it up to as an open beta? Too.
No way.
Someone
yeah.
in the chat earlier said
I know what
don't
to do.
Believe that.
Like the 16th
only.
To the 20th, they said?
Yeah.
Oh, that's Xbox only?
Somebody in the chat said it was for Xbox only. Artist Man.
Oh, really? No, they don't get anything.
By special request.
Sometimes well, they got a couple days earlier than we did. It was a day earlier than we did.
A day earlier.
They
did. Oh,
really?
They absolutely did.
Oh, damn. Kyler Specs. What was Doug's funny superhero alter ego? Wasn't it like Captain Underpants or something?
Yeah, it was Captain Underpants.
No, it was Quail Man. Quail Man.
Yeah, Quail yes. Man, absolutely. But he
oh,
wear
whoa. I remember Quail
shoes.
Man. What's his
he
name
wore
again?
His belt.
What are you talking about again?
He's wearing on his head.
That's from
Funny,
the
yeah.
show that you said was stupid.
I remember that show.
Doug.
Quail Man. Yeah, Doug. Yeah, I remember
Doug
that.
Doug was awesome. There was a golden time there.
His
Doug Funny.
Patty.
Patty Mayonnaise. Oh,
Patty Mayonnaise.
And Roger Klotz, the green dude, is our enemy.
How do you remember this
and his
show.
Mom drove a monster truck. Like,
ooh, how's that
yes,
starting
that
to look, guys?
Like
how's
it.
That starting to look?
Good.
Especially
that's
once
good.
I get the flame.
Well,
that's
not
a good shape.
You know, I would
think
love to get my input, but I still don't know what you're building,
what
actually.
You got a good shape.
Oh, thanks.
Do.
I try.
That's perfect. I don't like it. I don't like it.
You don't like it? Dude,
I don't like it.
I like it. I do like it.
Do you?
Yeah, I'm sorry,
okay.
man, but...
Well, then we go with what you go with.
So, the middle, the pupil's a snake eye, right? Correct me if I'm wrong.
Oh, Saruman,
yes.
Okay.
No, it's not Saruman.
Got it.
Sauron.
The Eye of Saruman, right.
No, it's the Eye of Sauron.
Sauron. Technically, the Temple of Barad-dûr, but
Barad-dûr.
Let's not get to...
The
yeah.
Temple of Babadoosh.
Of Babaganoush.
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 Temple of the Babaganoush.
What's that thing that they always yell out on Howard Stern in crowds and shit? Is it Baba Ganoush?
I don't know.
Baba Ganoush. I think that's from Wedding Crashers.
The lyrics guy says, take off the top layer. See, the curve shapes it like a rugby ball. Yeah. Yeah, no, for sure. That's what I wanted to go with. One guy says, take off the top layer. Guys, it's hard to see it without having the scaffolding there. You know what I mean? But it is symmetrical. If I take off the top layer, it's going to lose the symmetry a lot. Which...
Symmetry, hey, that's just a fun word.
Mm-hmm.
It is.
It's a great word.
Hey, Yudin, quick question for you. You there, buddy?
Yep.
Damn it, I was going to do some... Hey, now
is one
you
of
just...
the new maps called Exodus?
That's one of the old maps, I think.
Is it really?
Okay, hold on.
Cause... Yep, sorry.
I need a question.
Sure. I need an answer.
How far does the pupil of the eyeball go towards the edges?
Goes about...
You still got it. I need to figure that out.
If you look like it's like...
Screenshots.
Oh, God. Screen? It's almost about like half... I mean, maybe a little bit less than the length.
Oh, yeah. So it's not
the entire...
too much. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking if it's 24 and we go up 4 or 6. Say that one.
Quick save.
One.
Just a reminder.
Yep. Let me see here. Let's try this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom. Okay. So I'm making a slit. No, it needs to be more than that. One.
You said slit.
Two.
What a joking matter, man. There's hotlines for that stuff.
Two.
Right? I mean, I feel like that shouldn't be like a dirty word, but it just sounds
dirty.
There's
a lot of,
feels
a lot of
dirty.
Single mothers that are just trying to make money, okay?
Four.
Oh, there he is. The salt man himself just snuck up on me.
One, two,
he's
three.
Like
four.
We're wearing right now.
He's my wingman.
I went three.
Oh, you're not buying that stock.
1, 2, 3, 4, 2, and then.
Did you call on your plane?
Yeah.
Power of the babe.
I forgot that song, is it?
Oh.
I'm glad you brought that up.
Fuck!
Though.
I know, right?
I kind of want to watch it.
Okay, did you guys look? How does that pupil look?
Yeah, I'm looking. I like it. We're just watching you delete the last one right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a fan of that. I almost think it comes down a little too far, but I think it works.
Yeah, see, I just don't want it to be too small either. You know what I mean?
Right, I know what you mean. Right. You want to
okay, so here's another view of it.
Okay.
I mean, you can't get it that freaking smooth, which sucks, but it is what it is.
Right. I mean, yeah, no, of course you can't, but I mean, you're doing it right. Like, I mean, that's, you're pixel arting it. That's what it is.
Hey, Tobias Salmon, what's going on, man?
Welcome, Tobias.
Toby.
Remember when I called him Sahi Man? Sahi Man.
He said that was the worst pronunciation of his last name ever.
Dude, no, yeah, that looks good. I like it. All right. I'm serious this time.
Yeah, that looks right. Looks really nice.
I'm wondering if that part... Oh, three and then four. Oh, shit. Add There we go. Delete one more. There we go. That's a little bit better.
Ooh, what was that? It hurt?
I don't know.
That is better. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that.
Because I'm happy.
Now, should I add some more blacks into it? Just a few? A few random black spots? Or no?
What do you mean? Like randomly around
dark
it?
Spots? Or no?
Well, I mean, how dark is it going to be?
You know what? I was also thinking about building a whole bunch of generators hidden behind here as well with the flamers to give it some black smoke. If I can.
Oh, yeah.
Good idea.
That'll do, pig.
Clap along if you feel like dip a doo doo ba doo. Doo boo. Clap along, dip a bow, dip a doo, dip a cow. Dap a dap a doo ba doo. Dap a doo ba doo. Goo 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 ba doo ba dee doo. Okay, so now I pretty much have to wire this bitch. Now I gotta wire this bitch. And then... Oh, man. And then I gotta color it. That part's not gonna be fun. Won't take me long to wire this, though.
Greatest song in the world.
Oh, I remember how much I hated wiring. Guess how much I hated it.
How much? I remember.
I hated it more than anything in the world, if I remember correctly.
Damn.
Actually, I gotta wire it from the front. Duh. Wiring from the front is not as hard as wiring it from the back.
Ha. From the back.
That was a free shot, too, yes.
Dang.
Okay. I am going to quick save right there.
That's a good idea. Dude, I'm loving this build, man.
Thanks, dude. It's only going to get better, I think. Once it...
idle right now, man. Like...
once it's colored up
Ops.
And the lights are done...
Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah. There, starting to take a little shape now, guys. Look at that.
Shapely.
Oh, and it's all rendered, too, dude. There's no rendering issues at all, man. This is going to be nice, dude.
That's perfect, dude. How are you achieving that?
Do you guys finally see what I was doing when I originally did all the cement blocks? Like, for that, I wanted that jagged look. You know, I love how that turned out.
See, Ops, I'm still going to say it, dude.
You like the smooth look? What?
I'm sorry. I think it's just a little bit too circular. It's not overly enough, in
the
my
eye.
Opinion.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. The eye? Yeah. That's because maybe that might have to do with what, you know, because we're looking at it down from below, and that changes the angle. Now, let me just go up here a couple stories, and I'll show you.
Yeah, the dead on.
Like, how about from up here? Look at that. That's more football-y. You see what I mean? I could extend it more. I could still add more pixels and make it more. Do you guys like the eye shape, chat? Nice. Or do you guys think... Remember, there's going to be 6-foot flames coming out from the sides of it all the way around.
Yeah. That'll also make it look more ovally kind of as well. No, you're right. I'm just looking at the eye on the picture, and then, you know, it's definitely got a more of an oval to it. More of a football. More football-y.
Oh yeah, I agree. It does.
But if you're digging it, and then it's good. See, I don't have the vision in my head. I have a idea of what I think it's.
It
gonna
is
look
a round
like,
eye.
You know, I don't know.
It is a round eye, and it just like there's flames coming out to the side that attach it to the top. Artisman thinks it's a perfect eye shape. He likes it. And to be honest, I think I like it too. Yeah, I think I'm happy with it, guys. I think I'm happy with it. And...
Because you're happy.
Dude, you know what the best part about it is going to be? Elder Scrolls Addict says, idiot and gay. Who's this guy?
Is this idiot?
Is he died?
Is this idiot? Freaking out. Coming down hot.
Elder Scrolls addict. You know what's gay? Elder Scrolls is gay, bro.
Yeah.
No.
Well, Elder Scrolls birthed.
Suck it.
Fallout. So I mean, good luck with that.
Yeah. I know. I'm just kidding. That's the best comeback, dude. That's the best comeback that I had. Okay.
That was fantastic.
All right. Oh, guys, this is gonna look sick, man. I'm telling you. Have some faith. I'm telling you, this is gonna be sickness.
Is somebody's dog in heat right now? What's going on over there?
No, my dog's probably just hungry. No, never mind.
You know what I want to do right now?
Let me deal with him.
Because Quinn starves it.
You starve your dog, dude?
Dude, that's an animal.
I overfeed that dog.
Quinn said that like he's about to go lock that dog up or something. He's like,
right, I know. Dog starver.
Usually I take it out potty and, you know, feed it.
Be the dog starver? Is that what you said?
My God, what do you guys think I am?
You're the dog starver?
I'm liberal.
It's all right. Michael. Izzy kills dogs from the division after we tell him not to kill the dog.
You know, it was for science.
I told you they would die.
I wanted to know what would happen if I shot him in the face with the shotgun.
I already told you.
Yes, but I didn't see it from my damn self. That's why.
We're a bunch of video game animal abusers. Ops kills cats.
He didn't even do that for science. He just straight murderballed them too.
And it's probably still dead over there somewhere.
Probably. Just like everybody else in Diamond City. He don't give a fuck. He just killed everybody.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, yeah, they're still dead, by the way. Everyone in Diamond City.
Are they?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, shit. Well, what are you going to do? I hope you don't ever need anything from Diamond City.
You killed everyone in Diamond City?
But, yeah, by accident, but on purpose.
By accident? Tell me how one kills every person in Diamond City by accident.
Well, the kids are all still alive, dude.
Look, I take that back. I must annul my statement. That's incorrect.
Isn't there a kid killing glitch too?
You can't kill kids.
Yeah, Morty did it. Found out with the boxing glove you can kill.
Oh,
I didn't even touch you.
You can kill him with the boxing glove. Hell yeah.
With the boxing glove. So you might as well just go kill everybody when you get a chance. Like, I mean, there's no point. Like,
just
the kids
see
are
how
gonna
few people you can actually have left in the game. Yeah. That should be the objective.
Yeah, all the kids and all the followers will be left.
Okay. So now I'm just going to wire this up and add some lights. And we're going to start. I'm going to light up. I want to light up the thing. Light up the structure. Give you guys a little bit more idea of how this is going to turn out.
Nice. Sounds like a good plan.
Oh, didn't see that coming.
What's the chat saying? Considering how big Lord of the Rent, I can't believe I have not come up with that idea, says Tobias. What idea, bro? Building the Eye of Sauron? Actually, I can't remember. This idea has been thrown at me. I didn't come up with it. It's been given to me by a bunch of different people. And I finally had the vision. I was dreaming one night, and I'm like, you know what? I think I know a way I might be able to build this freaking thing. And boom. It happened.
And then boom, just the tip.
Bam.
Bam.
And I'm like, yep, no, I'm just going to build the tip.
Just the tip.
But you know what I always say? It's all right, baby. It doesn't count if it's just the tip.
Is that what you say?
So I don't know if this build's going to count. Because it's just the tip. You know.
Well. Clap along if you feel like a boop-a-boop-a-doop.
We gotta go.
Abba-zabba,
you're my only friend. Guys. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, call the police. Man, if you ain't back in 15 minutes, we calling Domino's.
Oh man, I need to watch that one again. It's a classic.
Hey, F you, you're cool.
Yeah.
You, I'm out.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, I remember that part. Oh, classic, dude. Classic.
Abba Zabba sounds.
Abba Zabba.
Abba.
You Abba Zabba. Friend. Of course I'm Jamaican, man. Why else would I wear this hat?
Classic.
Classic. Oh, I've never seen it.
You never, you've never seen it, Izzy?
No.
What? But you do it
well, you should, Izzy.
Apparently.
It's a must.
Yo, man. Yo, man. Have you ever watched The Sin of a Woman on weed, man?
On weed? There's some crazy shit. There's a dude hiding in the bushes. Code red. I don't know, dude. I don't know.
Yeah, dude. What's he doing there, man? I don't know. Oh, so good, dude. So good. Okay, now I need to add some more wiring and conduits up around this
bridge. Quino. Quino?
Yes. Yes.
You can tell this is salty session. It must be.
What?
Because I am glitching around all over the place. Right.
Oh, well, that's why you guys ain't paying attention to the chat. You guys are watching or playing something.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Let's see what the lovely people in the chat have to say. Yes. So, Ops running Fallout 4 with 63 a handful. I had some interesting glitches. Oh, he said he had 63 mods and it was kind of nuts and you ran it. Mm. On Fallout.
Yeah, that's the stream that I watched, man. It looked nice, actually.
Cause I'm happy. Let's see.
Oh, you can't jump when you grab it. Damn, I hate that shit. But you can fall. So that's what I'll do.
Ops. So we do have a. I don't know if it's a question. It's more of a personal problem. I think somebody needs help with. I don't know if you can help them out.
Maybe. Hopefully.
Eddie, 442-1000 says my ding dong is stuck in a vacuum cleaner. Think it can help a bro out?
As a
turn the vacuum cleaner off, bro. Release the suction. And it should release. Dude.
You need an extra pair of hands to do it.
And next time you do it, Vaseline, my bro. Or KY, you know, if you got lots of money. But and if you really want to go on a budget, Crisco, my man.
Crisco.
Ooh, that might
could
work.
Just use bacon grease.
You asshole. Be careful, Izzy.
Oh.
People known to get hype in these streets.
People what?
Think about Elder Scrolls. Works every time. Mr. Funnier, I am just listening to you guys bullshitting around. Well, that's good, because that's kind of our thing.
That's our forte.
That's pretty much what we do. So
that's
you
kind
came
of the
if you're into
shtick.
That kind of thing, stick around, man.
I think you came to the right place. I think. But no guarantees.
Yo, Jerry Collins, welcome up. Welcome to the stream.
Jerry Collins!
He's got a question. Did you make all this?
Oh,
no.
We found it.
I found it.
Just loaded. It was nuts.
It was the weirdest thing, man. We loaded into the game one day and it was there.
Yo, was yo, you know what? I feel like giving a couple shout outs to the chat. Yo, who do we got this
Let's
name?
Do it.
Keep it up.
Yo, who's new to the stream tonight and would like a shout-out? Jared Collins. I'm going to give him a shout-out.
There you go.
Wait, Jared, who's the Collins that won before? Is he? Not Jared
David
Collins.
David Collins.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and please, introducing our newest viewer to the live stream, give it up for Jared Collins!
Oh my god, it's Jared Collins! It's Jared Collins! It's so great! Yeah. Oh,
my baby!
Give me a vacuum cleaner!
That's the best part, is when you guys do that. I love it.
It makes it seem more real.
Yeah, dude. It's legit.
No, man, and it wasn't a dumb question. We were just playing around.
Oh, no, it wasn't. So, yeah, dude, like, I built this whole thing from scratch. And what it is, you know, the Eye of Sauron build. And we're not, I'd say we're, like, halfway done or something. I mean, there's a lot to this build.
This is not working out very well.
Now, oh, you know what? I don't know if I can delete this one. Oh, well.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
No.
You lost the delete button.
No, it's just that it's not smooth like the other side didn't want it to be, but I'll just have to work around it. I'll just have to work around it. It's one of them things, you know, where it didn't turn out exactly the way. But...
I'm confident adapt that you can turn it around.
And move on.
Yeah.
That's what I always say.
Paper says, that's it. Y'all are officially the shit. In a good way.
Who said that, Paper?
Thank you for clarifying that. I was worried.
I know. It's like, shit, what am I doing wrong?
Oh, no. Yeah, he...
Oh, no.
I don't know if you guys said it, but Jared Collins guessed it. He said, wait, I have Sauron? I can't spell
get
it.
Over here,
it's
easy.
From the Lord of the Rings.
Yeah, but, dude, and if you haven't looked yet, I'm going to give you a peek of what it's, of how much we got built on it so far, bro. And so far we've gotten quite a bit done, but we still got quite a bit more, to be honest. It's a big build. Now, remember how long just building the cement took me, guys? Like, that was ridiculous.
I know,
man.
That was forever, carving
that
it
was
all
like a whole
out.
Episode.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Shit, it was two whole episodes. Not just one.
Oh my gosh, you're so right, Ops.
What the fuck, Salty?
That's kind of like the thing that Ops does when he's not really paying attention. It's
yeah,
the Salty
yeah.
version.
Exactly.
Yeah, well,
and trust me, any more than just me is like getting out of hand. we can only have one major asshole in the chat, okay?
All right, Quinn. Sorry, bud. You gotta go.
Yeah. All right, guys. Jared, here's a little view of how it's looking so far. Oh. Okay, now it's rendering. There we go. Boom. Rendered. Nice.
Boom.
So,
rendered.
Boom. Done. Yo. I think I got enough of the wiring done that I might be able to... The only thing I don't like is this right here. I should hide those wires better somehow, shouldn't I?
Mm.
Fuck.
Indubitably.
Should I? I don't know. Should I just leave them?
Well, will you be able to see them in the end?
Really? In the nighttime when it's all lit up and stuff, you probably ain't gonna see shit. You know?
Okay.
Probably ain't gonna see shit.
I feel
Yo,
like this comment...
to the live stream, runner CJ.
Oh, from the CJ.
My bad, is he?
No, it's all good. I can't tell if this is a sarcastic comment or not. It says, wow, that looks really realistic. Like, I can't tell if it's sarcastic or not.
No, he said that, I mean, similar to the real thing and for Fallout.
Ah, okay, so not sarcastic.
Yeah, thanks, dude.
It's basically like... limited Minecraft.
That sounds sarcastic. Wow, that looks really realistic.
I know. It's
text can always come
like,
off different.
Like, good try, but you can stop now.
My favorite thing is when Ops starts a build and people are like, what's the next build that you're doing? Like, they're already sick of it. Like...
Right, dude?
This is okay, but what's next?
Yeah, dude, that's like, I'm like, damn it, dude, we just started this one. Oh, I need to get higher. I hate that. I hate it when I need to get higher and I got nothing to make me higher.
Mm-hmm. Welcome, Blair Gunn. Nice
oh, Blair Gunn's here? Nice, dude. What's up, Blair? Ooh, I like that.
Damn it. You know what I should do?
What?
I need some more powers up the sides of the building.
I got the power!
Now.
I've got the power!
Right there.
Jump in the line. Shake your body like.
Boom.
Okay.
Boom. And
I believe you.
Jump in the line.
Boom.
Rock your body in time. Okay.
I believe you.
Shake, senor.
Yeah, if we need to add more, we'll add more. Let me do that. Sweating like a beast, bro. Middle of summer, hard day at work. Time to lax with the ops. Build a beer. Oh, dude, middle of summer. He's in Australia or New Zealand. No, he's from New Zealand. I remember that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I was like, jeez.
Yeah, I'm like there's no summer around here.
I was like,
what happened
in my head?
I got nothing but fucking cold and snow, man. So, yeah, dude.
But you're in Canada. It's always cold and snow.
Yeah.
Like, summer's like 50.
Yeah, dude,
we got
two seasons. We got winter and July. So
in July. But that's a hell of a July.
Dude.
Yeah, I pretend like the other seasons don't exist too.
Yeah, Minnesota. Yeah.
Minnesota, eh? Get your...
You sound like a Canadian.
No.
When you're talking like a Minnesotan.
That's Minnesota. No one talks like that where I live.
Straight up from Minnesota, they all talk like
that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, bud. There in Minnesota, they're, you know, we like to farm our corn and whatnot. And all those other things.
Farm our corn.
Corn farmer. Yeah.
Yeah, we do a lot of corn farming around us.
Oh, I know. I live there.
Alright, take me on a nice flight here, Quino.
Oh, what the hell? Reach. Got it.
Ah, these guys.
Oh, I wonder if I should just attach this one. Fuck it. Nah, maybe I shouldn't.
But, hey, at least there's a lot of corn mazes around Halloween.
Same with, yeah, dude.
Right?
I love corn mazes.
It's like your premier attraction. Must be.
Premiere.
Yeah, right.
Maze Festival.
Do, do, do. Maze Con. Corn Con.
You could say it's amazing.
Stupid.
Me and my wife were watching on TV the other day, and they say, I've eaten the squirrel. But, you know, my grandpa used to hunt it all the time and cook it and all that stuff. But
Yes, the elusive squirrel.
In Arkansas, they have a squirrel festival where, like, people go and, like, all meet up and...
Yeah, we do.
Squirrel
I live
and
here.
Stuff. Have you been to it?
Yes, I have.
Yeah? Cool, yeah. Dude. I would.
Damn it!
This thing ain't squirrel good. With, like, barbecue sauce? Or, like, do you dip it in butter like lobster?
So
like, what do you do with it?
You can fry it like chicken. You can make chicken and dumplings, or squirrel dumplings, like chicken dumplings.
Squirrel
dumplings are good, man.
No, it's not.
Like these big... or fried is my
you know,
like,
I like eating.
Like
I like moose.
Squirrels to make one meal.
What do you guys do when you like hit a squirrel in the road? You go, oh, don't need to pick up dinner tonight. Like I'll just eat this. Like what do you do?
No, we usually leave it.
Yeah, what's the chat saying? Then? Is he?
Anyone? Saying so. Good question. This time, will this be uploaded so I can watch it again on your channel, Jerry
Collins? Oh yeah. Yeah, I won't delete this stream. I think it's been pretty good.
And Blair Gunn is in Timaru, beautiful South Island, mate.
Timaru. Oh. Have I been there?
What I do, Izzy, is I grill squirrel and fry bacon, and I wrap the squirrel in bacon and eat it with
there
lunch.
We go.
Why do that? Just skip the squirrel and go straight for the bacon, man. Like,
no. Squirrel, man. It adds texture, dude. Tastes good.
If you have to...
If you've had it before, you would like it. It's good.
Yeah. don't know. Like,
yeah, bro.
I see squirrels running across the road, and I'm like, get out of the fucking way. I'm not like,
get out of the fucking way.
Let me get out my pellet gun. Trying to scare them out of my freaking yard.
I think the same thing, too. When I see squirrels on the road, I'm like, get the hell out of the way. But if I'm out hunting them, it's different.
All right. How do you even hunt them? What, do you just, like, go up front?
People hunt squirrels?
What do you do?
Wait, my grandparents owned a pecan
down the road,
so it was like squirrel heaven there.
You just shoot them out of trees.
Yeah.
Like I mean, but like in your front yard, like
Izzy, those ears light up, dude. Had like if I power them up, they light up. Like this one's lit up. Should I do that,
dude? I think you should leave it. Actually.
Okay, I'll have to do the other ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Watch it on the stream.
Mm-hmm.
Let me quick save. Hey. That's not bad.
Don't talk about rabbits.
No.
I see you getting it. Okay, cool.
Yeah. Doss had a bad rabbit
experience. Did I quick save? Guys. Let's don't talk about it. Let me pour a drink, guys, then we're going to start lighting this bitch up. Let's do that.
Sounds like a plan.
Nice.
Still kind of on this squirrel thing. Like...
I'm gonna wire up and do all the generators.
They don't have any meat on them. I just don't understand what you get off those.
As
squirrels.
I'm trying to say for the stream here, I'm going to be lighting up the pixel board and doing all the generators off stream because that is completely boring and there's a very high chance that I'll crash lots while doing it.
Okay.
So, with that being said, let's start doing some lights.
Now, how are you going to do the lighting? Now, that's going to be an interesting part. Like.
Oh, yeah.
Like, are you going to light the tower kind of like you showed us on, when you're trying to decide whether it's going to be smooth or curved? Like, in just, like, those regular lights? Are you going to try to go for some weird, like, glitchy ambient thing?
No, I'm just going to give it a little bit of ambient. Lights here.
Or you can just do it like the Tower of Sauron and not have any lights except for the freaking big ass eye.
Yeah, but I wanna. I know what you're saying, Doss, but we'll see what the people think here. I think lighting it up is gonna do it justice.
Oh, you should totally put spotlights behind the eye, too. Because it totally is a big spotlight.
Welcome, Gotgoo Nikki. How's it coming?
Gothgoo Nikki.
Oh, it's Gothgoo, not Gotgoo.
Gothgoon Icky.
Gothgoon Icky.
See, I don't want to overlight it, but I definitely want it to have. Let me do this in the more dark. Let me make it darker. 2:51 a.m., so I want to sleep 24 minus 4 hours. Let's do that.
Paper says some of the most off-the-wall stuff. He says, I'm still planning on buying those camels so I can make camel burgers, take over the country. But camels are expensive.
Yeah, they are. When I was working in Texas, there's a couple ranches I drove by all the time that had exotic animals like zebras and camels and a bunch of crazy shit, dude.
That's crazy.
Down the road from us had zebras.
Zebras? I thought you couldn't have, like, exotic animals
like
that.
No, you can get special permits for them, or licenses for them.
Really? Do you guys remember that whole hoax?
So, do you think that's too much light? Take a look at it so far, guys. It's too bright. Maybe just a little less ambient light. So, say, like, I want some light on it, but I just don't know how much light to put on it. You know what I'm saying?
I think that's a good amount. If you did that all the way around, I'll bet.
Yes.
Yes what?
See, yeah. Well, hold on. I'm trying to, like, not go too much on the picture and kind of go for what, you know what I mean? Like,
what'll just look badass. That's kind of what
That's
kind of what I want to do.
Like, I almost think it would look better with a more orange light. Like a more orange ambient light.
I don't know. This is the more orangey one, though. You know what I mean?
Even after, even that, like, little mushroom one? Not like the mushroom one. What is it? It looks like a...
Yeah, for me to wall like glitch that in, light. I would... It doesn't put out enough light, though, like, as far as area.
Oh, right.
Is my only issue with that.
Well, okay, then. Well, even also still, we'll get... It'll get light from the pixel board, too, right? Plus the flames. You can't forget the flames, like...
Well, exactly. So I'm wondering if what I could do is just a little bit of light on the outside of it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And leave that inside of it not lit up. I'm just targeting just a little bit of light like this. And I can
Runner CJ
light.
Says he likes it. Jerry Collins said, yeah, I say lights on the eye and the tower parts. So to draw attention to the eye with light coming up from below. Gothic Nikki says you should use red lights.
You can't. There's like no red lights. I mean, really, for what I can do without glitching lights into the concrete, which would take me years.
It's all a different level.
Yeah, that's what, exactly, dude. let me show you guys. Let me try this out.
Looking good, Izzy.
Right. Got my jam jams on.
Let me try this out.
The lyrics guy wants to know, is there a grayer light to make it more look like metal? Ooh, that's actually an interesting idea.
Nah, this is pretty much the only light I have to work with, guys. As far as sticking it horizontally, which sucks. So let's say I put one there, and then I go to this side.
Runner CJ is asking if anyone else is from England on here.
I know someone that's from England.
We do know of somebody that's from England.
Yeah, dude, I'm from England. You want to hear my English accent?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Oi, mate, would you like a cup of tea and some crumpets?
You might as well let Quinn do it.
I was really talking about Quinn. I mean, if you, I can't even do it right now.
God, goo, Nikki, just let so you know.
From I do. Exactly.
The comments do lag. I mean, there's like a 30-second delay between when you type and what we see. Well, I mean, what you hear, what we see, and what... Wait, somebody say that correctly for me. What am I trying to say?
No, I ain't saying
From
that.
What we say and what you hear, there's a 30-second lag.
Yes, okay.
Okay, Izzy. And you're sober tonight.
I know, that's the problem, I think.
Yeah, I think Izzy. That is.
Everyone's see, sober tonight.
Really drinking tonight.
I know.
Even yeah, I'm pretty much sober.
That's what? Incredible. That's I know, he's only gone through half a bottle of whiskey. Yeah, definitely sober.
Yep.
What, are you going to wake up early tomorrow then, Ops? Because your blood alcohol level will be already low.
There's a good chance. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I might wake up by a crack of noon, you know.
Instead of one.
Exactly. Let's see how this looks, guys. So I'm just trying to place these lights in the dark spots right now is what I'm basically trying to do here. Looks
got
like
it.
Kind of a dark spot over here. So there's two different ways I could do this. I'm thinking light up all the inside and leave the outside of it not lit up. If that makes sense.
I like that idea too, actually. You that's like a really good plan. Yeah. Because, I mean, you're going to get so much light from those flamethrowers anyway.
Exactly, because we want to have the effect that the eye's putting off the light. And you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And not...
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yep, that's what I was saying. That's what I was saying at the beginning.
Yeah, but how come this one's not working?
Word.
It's like it's not connected.
Izzy, we just walked in here at the same time like a boss.
Yeah, we did. That was so epic.
Oh, there we go. Oops. Yeah. Do you guys like that idea? Can you put a disco ball in the center of the eye? I can, yeah. Yeah, Jared Collins agrees. Inside lit, outside dark. Just like the build should be. Exactly. That makes more fucking sense. How come I didn't come up with that earlier? Damn, I'm an idiot. I'm a freaking idiot, guys. What?
What's up, DC Smoke Down?
Oh, yo, Smoke Down.
DC Smoke Down. Sup, gangsters?
Gangsters?
That's the last time I'm giving it my opinion.
Is that what you said before, or what? Did you already come up with this idea, Doss? Is that what you're saying? No, he's not talking. Yudin's tight, guys.
Right?
Yudin's tight.
He's tight.
He's tough.
It's because you beat him so hard in Black Ops the other day.
That's right.
Yeah, like that happened.
Yo.
I knew that would get him talking.
Quinn was tight, dude. He's all like, yo, man. Yo, you got beef? We got beef? What? You want to do something about it?
We got McDoubles?
All right, Lou, whatever you want to call it, I'm going to come straight for it. Let's go.
Exactly.
Dude, if two vegetarians can argue, do they still have beef?
That's funny.
That was so funny. Oh my god. Oh my.
What?
Oh man.
We're picking on all people of the society, I guess, now.
Right. That's okay. Because Ops is actually a vegan, so he can totally make fun of other vegans.
Yeah, dude. I make fun of whoever I want to make fun of.
I don't think Ops could ever be a vegan.
He lives a gluten-free lifestyle.
Yeah, gluten-free, bruh. You got beef?
One time I drank a caffeine-free soda. That's the closest I've gotten to vegan.
That doesn't even make sense, bro. What the fuck?
Do you guys love it in stores when they put gluten-free on things that never had gluten in them to begin
with? No! I think I just fucking crashed.
Oh, no.
Yeah, no, one of my friends has celiac disease. So
fuck!
They actually can't eat gluten.
Thank you for sharing.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen. I believe we have just crashed the stream due to awesomeness of the build. However,
too awesome.
What's the plan tomorrow, guys? I'm stoked on this build once again now that we've made it this far.
Let's continue it.
I'm gonna continue it tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna do.
Okay,
that's a good plan. I like it,
guys.
I am a fan. I will be there.
Paper. I'm gonna do the rest of this lighting shit. I'm gonna spend all tomorrow morning, guys, doing all this wiring and electrical shit off stream. And tomorrow we will finish this friggin' build live. Fuck it! We're doing it live! We're doing it live!
Doing it live.
Yeah.
Fuck it. We'll do it live! I love it.
So that's what we're doing, guys. We're doing it live tomorrow night. We're going to finish it. I'm going to get as much done as I can up until then off stream. And that way you guys can all be there for the final reveal. And trust me, it's going to look dope is dope. So thank you
dope
all for joining us tonight. And thank you so much.
Let me slap them some links in there.
Yeah, guys, don't forget about subscribing to the channel. And joining us on the Ops Gaming Community.
Gaming community.
Monday.
It's Tuesday.
Our friend,
dude, it was Monday when we started the stream, goddammit.
No, it wasn't Tuesday when we started.
It's technically it's Wednesday.
Oh, shit!
Dude,
I'm so stupid.
I don't have a job problem, so that's lucky.
I don't have a job problem.
Well, you do, just long off-season problem.